We did it!
Yay!
We made it to level 2!
Except for Blaine. Woo.
Except for Blaine, who fucking died.
I get kissed on by a dog.
Alright. Adorable. We have to get Blaine back.
Okay, how do we
oh,
get-
Oh shit.
Yeah. Right. I got
so we
rock.
Got spitting cobras.
Someone did-
Cole, quick, put a bomb down.
None yo!
My blow.
Nice. We gotta find- Oh, you see that? You see that?
Spooky
right
spoopy.
Yeah. That
how
is a trap. Don't- Come back, come back. Oh, okay, we're good, we're good. Blaine set off the trap for us.
Thank you, Blaine.
See, now hold up. Get down, get down.
This is my-
Oh,
there we go.
Useful.
Yeah, fuck you, arrow.
Up!
Alright, let's go. Let's go, Crumpet. Come on.
I got a spear.
Oh, fuck that bat. Yeah.
Hey, a coffin. I mean, a coffin.
Yeah, let's get Blaine back. Hey, it's we crawl.
We're friends again.
All right. Let's get some gold.
That's a snake.
Oh, God. Oh, what's happening? What's happening? You okay?
I'm okay.
Crumpet, are you all right? Crumpet, no!
I killed him.
Sorry.
With my falling arrow.
That's a good job, man. You did good.
Yay.
Blaine, what is your Viking name?
That's it.
I'm Sir Reginald. Cole is Crumpet.
Hjörgen.
Spreckenzerg.
Hjörgen. I'm just gonna call you Spreckens.
Little children.
Alright, Spreckens, let's go. Let's get this money
this
and
treasure.
Shit. Capitalism. Alright. We're doing really good. Team, I'm gonna be honest, I really thought we would have all died by now. You're making me real happy.
Treasure!
Your team
two of you
have
died and
honest.
Come back, so.
Alright,
yeah.
let's grab that edge.
You didn't even
down
resurrection.
Alright.
Watch this, I'm gonna kill that spider.
At
you ready?
Yeah,
I'm getting
ready. Good job.
I'm scared.
We're busy tweeting.
Oh, that's okay. It's okay. Yeah. Spreckens, chill.
They're working
fuck.
For us.
Oh, you got Spreckens!
Last tweet was Blaine Blows.
I got that. Fucking, could you not? Right, those spikes, don't.
Get me out of here.
Don't touch the spikes.
My rock is in the spikes.
Don't. It's lost.
No,
it's lost.
Throw a bomb. Just whip it back.
No, it's not gonna. It's not gonna work. I'm coming over here.
Wilson! Wilson!
Watch the spider.
Sorry,
watch the spider. We have to survive. Oh.
But you can walk
can
through
you?
Spikes.
Oh, thank you. You can walk
according
through spikes.
According to the control booth.
It's too far
remember,
now. We can't go back.
Hashtag,
too far
extra
let's
life.
Go. We've come
hashtag
too far.
RT Extra Life. We're watching that right now. If you have any questions, we're also
fuck
looking
this.
For
oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Your favorite
I'm
time
so
during
sorry.
The stream and Miles just murdered somebody.
Hey, that guy.
I remember that
look, there's
not,
a difference between murdered
we're
and
not
abused.
Raising money tonight. We're just
ow.
Trying to
recruit.
We're recruiting for our team.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go. We did. We'll raise money on November 7th is when we'll have our 24-hour stream with all the awesome special guests and poster and things.
All right, so we got some new team members here. I think, I don't know if I've read these yet. Peyton, Nathan, Samantha, Taylor, Paisley, Richard, you know I think I did. Adam, Griffin, Tyler, Rebecca, Lisa, Sean, and Grace.
Oh!
So you got a second reading if you...
Watch out!
Oh wait, actually, I just changed. It literally just changed. Oh, I'm reading the old note on the delayed stream right now. Hang on, I'm waiting for it to change. Wait for it to change in my local screen. Screw it, I'll read off the big one. Jimmy, Brenna, Jason, Travis, Lance, Caitlin, Nixie? Nixus? I can't see what that says.
Nice.
William, Gavin, Haley, or Kaylee, Charlie, I'm Jessica, Hunter, and Nicholas.
Alright, watch out for this jump.
N1XS
oh,
is their name.
I'm dead.
Is that an android?
Well. Streak!
I think so.
Oh, Cole, it's that's, just up to you!
It's BB-8's no! Brother.
Oh, you're alive,
Cole, you can do it!
You're alive.
I'm going to blow this.
No! Watch out for the spooky ghosts!
I think maybe my favorite there's moment a was Cards Against Humanity.
Cards Against Humanity?
Because it's when I broke, and I just completely I'll lost my mind and you. All inhibitions, so I was just like fucking shit up. Like, I did not care.
Oh, Fibbage.
Who was running
Cards
Against Humanity?
Fibbage was really fun. Yeah. Fibbage was really fun. And I pretended to be Ryan, and Ryan was
yeah, that was
playing.
Confusing.
I just like it.
I played the whole game from off screen.
You were
Fibbage.
Me and Josh, right?
Me and Josh, sat on the side.
I remember because someone was playing and we couldn't figure out who it was.
Yeah, Josh was Waffle Iron.
Right.
Maybe cheese?
I forget who I was.
We have cheese and pepperoni over here.
Yeah.
Can
you have me if you eat all my cheese, I swear.
Oh, just one. Just one.
I might have been Remy Tim before people knew that I always use Remy Tim.
Really?
Yeah.
You were Remy Tim?
I always use Remy Tim as my name.
Is that why we blame Tim Leftwich?
Cheese.
What? You okay over there?
Can we somebody blow that in?
Blaine choking on sausages.
Blaine choking on sausages.
What the shit, Blaine? You have an entire pizza right there.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's
Supreme, though. No one likes Supreme.
It's a wheel of
fire. What do you want?
Everyone orders it, but no one likes it.
Everyone loves cheese. They say they don't, but they love cheese.
This is a trap right here.
See? Blaine's like a squirrel? Squirrel? Alright, remember extra-life.org/team/RoosterTeeth. Sign up there. We're looking for people to join us today. Not for donations, just to join our team. So feel free to join the team. We would love to have you be part of our team. And a little bit, Patrick, do we have the tease of the poster? I don't want to show it yet. I'm just curious if we have it.
I'll get it ready.
Alright, we're getting it ready.
Ooh, they have it?
So we don't have the full poster. But we have
a tease.
We have a little tease to give you a hint of what it's going to look like. Or give you an idea of kind of what the theme of it will be this year.
I want to see this.
No, but those piranhas will eat the shit out of
you. I think you'll see what the hint is now. And very quickly kind of pick up on what it's going to be like. So it's going to be an exciting one this year. And again, that's going to be the poster only available for 24 hours during our stream. $10. Proceeds from that go to Rooster Teeth's donation. So we're not making any money off that one. All the money we make off that goes to the stream.
Mini Frogs are fine. Mini Frogs are fine.
I don't know. Maybe. I know. John's been running around like he's being all secretive about it, but he's just like, I need you to the entire art department.
Then I do know what the poster is.
Okay, yeah.
It's gonna be fun.
So Miles.
Hashtag RT Extra Life.
This is a temple, like you're an archaeologist, right?
Yes. Here's the microphone.
So, when does the giant boulder come in?
There is a giant boulder in this
there
game.
There is?
Yeah, if you try and, there's certain areas that have like special treasures, and if you steal them, sometimes it'll drop spiders, sometimes it'll be giant boulders. Fucking shit, watch out for this shit.
Alright. Catherine, Cameron, Jesse, Internet Box, Connor, Marquis, or Marcus, Michael, Adam, Justin, Marcus.
Kennedy and Liz,
thank you for joining our team.
No. You can climb trees, everything's fine.
Bethany wasn't there when she got her name right.
I got him. Okay.
Bethany wasn't there. Thank you, Bethany, for joining the team. Come over here,
So Miles,
blow the dog into the spikes.
When do you steal the Declaration of Independence? Because
that's the last level.
Get off my plane.
Because from my understanding of archaeology,
you have to steal it.
It's like the skeleton key. It opens all doors.
Let's go. What's down here? Hold down. Let's find out what's down.
Also, Nicolas Cage.
Oh shit!
They have to kidnap the president of the United States.
So don't fucking touch that red thing.
Man, I love four.
Do not. Do hold. Okay. So hold on. I think we're supposed to come over here. You have all our money. So, careful, yeah. it's fine, it's just plain.
You know what, okay, right. I'll tell you, what we can do,
that
is while people are
walls,
playing Rock Band, we can have three people up here doing the raid.
And that's,
so they can be playing the raid while the Rock Band stuff's going on, so in the background they can quietly be playing.
That's awesome.
That could be fun.
Yeah.
So we'll do the raid around 9-ish, if you're watching. We're looking for people to help. Hey, Daniel Fabello's here!
Hey!
Daniel, come on, get on camera. Step over here. Daniel Fabello, this is the gentleman who did the Let's Play Live documentary and one of my best friends of all time. That's him right there.
I thought I was your best friend.
Yay, Daniel Fabello.
Oh, God, we're taking too long. There's a ghost coming. No, I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I'm so sorry! Oh, God, I'm sorry! Me too!
Miles is just murdering everyone.
Miles has to live with their deaths from now on.
Oh, there's a ghost!
Oh, my God!
Somebody blow on him!
Oh, God.
I dropped the dog! Oh!
Wow.
No, sorry, that escalated really quick. I'm really sorry.
Very, very spooky ghost.
I'm really sorry.
Oh my God.
I was really scared. I'm sorry, Patrick.
Those ghosts are way scarier than your dead teammates.
Oh. That was pretty scary.
Oh, I forgot about the ghost.
Kristen, I'm sorry I didn't read your name. I'm reading your name, Kristen.
I was about to tell you that. Also, Funhouse going to be here on November 7th?
Funhouse is probably going to be here on November 7th and 8th, but we're still working out details. If anything, we might have to wake them up at 6 a.m. and
say,
whether or not they know. So
this time we don't have to ask. We can just be like, get here.
Yeah. You're under contract now, assholes. You have to be here.
Down here. Nothing, we're fine.
I'm
going to
blow on this frog.
Oh, shit.
All right.
That hurt.
All right, bye, Daniel. Thank you
for
joining.
Daniel. Bye,
Daniel. You guys get to work on the next amazing documentary. I've heard rumors floating about Daniel.
There you go. Oh, shit.
All right.
Oh, God. Okay.
My name isn't being shown either. Did Toby Wong show at all? I don't know. Sorry, we actually have lots and lots of people joining up right now, and so we can only... I'm sometimes missing the screens of names, so if I miss your name, I apologize, but I still love you for joining. Thank you very much.
Drown.
I like Sal Jexicon has every Extra Life poster.
Sal Jexicon, thank you very much.
Or every charity poster that we've done.
I don't know. Maybe when you're done with this game. So maybe before we get Werewolf started, around 8-ish.
Okay.
So we'll play this for a little bit. Maybe about 20 more minutes, and then we'll do some.
We're doing really well. I've just jinxed us, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Someone's saying we should do a Matt Peake sermon at $100,000 donated.
I don't know what that was.
So when we went to Seattle for PAX, he did a sermon. They said, Peake, can you lead us in prayer? And then he actually prayed, and it was really funny.
I think he said about four things, and three of them were prayers during the.
I was laughing my ass off.
Did you do Hail Mary from Grace? That's literally all I know.
What's that?
Hail Mary.
Hail Mary. Yeah. Full of grace. The Lord is with me.
Right, there you go.
What's down? What's down?
That's one more word, the line than I knew.
Hello. Would you rather I skip SATs to watch sometimes. The stream or go to SATs? Right.
Thanks for the grub.
Go to the SATs. Yeah. You should absolutely go to the SATs, then come to the stream. So enjoy, finish your SATs and then come watch us. For more than 24 hours, your SATs are going to last more than like 4 or 5.
Yeah.
Do you know what I learned?
Oh, the poster.
All right, so we're gonna hold off for a little bit, Patrick, on the poster. Not yet.
Don't do it! Don't you do it, Patrick!
The third time in my entire life that I've ever set foot in a church was when I was scouting a location to play a horror film.
Oh, yeah? Nice.
At the church.
Cool.
That's where most horror films take place. Yeah. Churches.
Yeah,
well,
that's true.
We have a funny picture of, on the screen, the projection screen. There's like a giant cross. On the back wall of the church, and the projection screen is just underneath it, and there's a picture of a priest hanging from a tree on the screen, but it's like connected to the cross. It's really funny.
Okay.
But also
that's
bad.
Hilarious. A lynch priest.
Priest hanging from a cross.
Unlike that to lighten up the mood.
All right, someone's asking when the stream is going to end. We're going to end at 10 p.m. Central Standard Time, so about 2 hours and 20 minutes. So if you're watching, enjoy it. You got a couple more hours to go.
Spooky
hole. Oh, gosh.
Too spooky.
Piranha. He's coming back. It's Blaine. Spider! Sorry.
Oh. No. We just jumped off.
We did it.
Hey!
Holy shit, we made it to... I'm gonna be real, I thought we were all gonna die within the second level of this.
2-4. How many levels are there?
I don't know, I've never beaten this game.
Oh, really?
Wow.
We're approaching the farthest I've ever made. I've only made it to this section once.
Is that an elephant?
Jeez. It's some sort of mammoth.
Kill it!
Woohoo!
Get its meat!
Oh, I fell! Oh!
It's ice!
I'm dead! Alright, Blaine.
Fuck.
No pressure. Don't fuck this up.
You gotta ride that mammoth.
Down. What's below
glory.
You? What's below you?
Ride that mammoth.
Okay, that's really bad.
What's this?
All right, that's my stuff. Let's go left. Let's go left here.
Oh,
that's
good. Ice.
Left is good.
Someone said we should do
it. Someone should hide that thing that is currently behind the screen. I don't know what the hell's going on back there.
I don't know.
Oh.
What's all right? All right, come down here.
That's
it looks pretty cool though.
That's your tease of a tease. We're not going to show that. We're not going to yet.
That's the side boob of the poster. Yeah, that's the side boob for our poster.
Oh, no, fuck that.
Oh,
no,
I got pizza everywhere.
Don't even worry about that.
He's frozen.
Look, he's a lost cause.
Ride that.
Okay.
Ride those.
No bombs. You're fucked, dude.
Miles,
you're
is
so
this
fucked.
Like old school games where if you die, it's like back to the beginning?
Yep.
Oh, man. Yep. Wow. No pressure, Blaine.
This game's fucking hard. Hey, wait, just do me a favor. Carry my body with you. Just take it. Take me back. Thank you.
Carry him, Blaine.
All right, let's go.
Take him back to his mother.
I think you're bone. Oh, no, you have. Oh, you got rope. Okay, go over here. Go over here.
Dude, you got
jump and press triangle. No. Do it right here. Jump, press triangle.
All right,
there you go. Now climb that motherfucker.
Just waste.
It's okay.
Just leave the body.
Leave the body behind.
Leave it behind. Just keep moving. Otherwise, the spooky ghost is going to show up.
He'll be bat food.
Go down. Keep going down. God damn it, Blaine!
You can save us all!
It's fine. Hold down. Okay. No. Okay. Hang on the edge. Get out! Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Just go in the hole.
Go in the hole, Blaine.
You just had to resurrect one of us, okay?
Wow.
Blaine fell off a cliff into the hole.
You know what? Yeah. You handled yourself under pressure. I'm proud of you. I'm so proud.
All right, thank you, Blaine, Jaden, Rebecca, Rosa, Michael, Chad, Jada, Liberty, Hunter, Lauren, Sarah, William, and Mark for joining the team.
Blaine, you fucking moron!
What did you run and jump over? Who's that?
You fool!
Watch out!
Alright, jump! Okay, stop! Fucking stop!
Hammer time.
Go here! Stop! Go more! A little more! Alright, jump and press triangle! I swear it. Okay, jump, climb that motherfucker.
Ooh,
okay,
there you go.
To your right.
Man.
Jump up and go to the right. Okay, up here.
Yes,
there you go.
Jump.
There you go. Now jump up to the left. There, climb. Oh, break it open.
Yeah. Look at that.
Cole, it's up to you to make sure Blaine doesn't fuck this up.
And Blaine.
All right, now Blaine, you got it. Now hold up. You're controlling the camera, so you gotta wait for Crumpet. There you go. Down square. You motherfucker. I swear to God. You son of a bitch. I'm gonna haunt the shit out of you.
Okay.
You go too fast.
He's just not even looking. He's just going.
Hold down.
Hey, there's treasure.
Okay, that's real bad. Okay, look
up. Oh, get that gold face!
Okay, here's what you need to do. Follow Cole. Follow Cole right the fuck now.
Chad, otherwise, thank you for joining the team.
Is coming for you. Hey, get up there, get up there. Oh, there you go, climb over.
Cole's not doing shit!
Cole's doing everything he needs to be doing, and you should follow his- God!
Oh my god! How do you live?
He's alive!
Don't step on that! Go to the right!
Oh no!
Where's Cole? Oh,
Cole can't see! He can't see!
Oh! Move!
Watch out!
No, oh, Cole! No, Cole! You have to go right! Don't step on that! Jump!
Oh god!
Get out of that shit! Jump! No! 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 Yes! Oh, I can fucking kiss you right now!
How did he do that? That was amazing!
This is stressful.
Cole blasted his way across the finish.
I feel the stress.
That was incredible.
I like how Miles is like blank and handle himself under pressure. He stepped on like three mines
fell off a cliff. Fell off two cliffs.
He keeps tripping.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh my lord.
Spooky ghost.
This is bad. All right. Oh, Cole's a fucking natural at this. I don't know if I've ever said this. Cole is like a game savant, whether it's a board game, a card game, a video game. What the fuck was that? Every game I've ever played with Cole, he picks it up immediately. All right, go to the right. Watch for that piece of shit.
He's got like a beautiful mind.
There's no women.
Yeah, he's like Crow baby!
Game over. Well, you guys made it pretty funny. Made it a little
the
level.
The game is nice too. Look, the game
Good
is literally like, oh, you fucked up. But it was like getting the ice caves together is an achievement. Dude,
wow, that's awesome.
Yes.
Wait, nice. All together.
One, two, three.
Oh!
That went about as well as I thought it was going to.
I heard a lot of dull thuds. All right, so now that we've got a little break, so every year we do an Extra Life poster, which is a very exclusive poster you can only buy during the 24-hour period of Extra Life. So it's $10 for the poster. We ship them worldwide. You can only buy them from the international store, though, so the American store. Sorry about that. We're working on it. But anyway, so it's $10 for the poster. They've been exclusive. Last year was the periodic table where they had all the different characters. Then we had the comic book one with the Achievement Hunter guys. And this year, the poster's not complete, but we have the logo, which I think by looking at the logo, you should be able to kind of get a general idea of what this one's going to look like. So if we can show that now. There it is.
Yeah.
I get it.
That looks kind of familiar, doesn't it?
So
there you go. So that's the idea behind the new one. So that's pretty cool. And from what I hear, it looks really, really awesome. So it's under a lot of work. There's a lot going into this one. But anyway, that's your tease for you. It's going to be very badass. As soon as it's complete, I'll make a journal before Extra Life streams November 7th. And so you know exactly what you're going to get. So keep in mind for that. That's going to be very, very fun. All right, so it's 15 till 8 o'clock. You guys, what do you want to play? You want to play some more? What do you want to play some more? Rocket League? I don't know. What's going on here?
Miles is like, you doing okay, buddy?
Miles is going to pass out. I am emotionally drained.
Miles, you want to play a video game with me, bud?
Oh, my God. Oh, Blaine,
step in. You're
got off. This. That went over shoelaces.
That was so much fun. I've never wanted to hit you in the mouth more in my life.
You got a mic right there, Blaine, so you're good.
When we high-fived each other, I could see the rage in your eyes, and you went, I'm fighting for the hat!
I fucking love Spelunky. It's one of those games that's just like, yeah, it's just merciless, and it's fucking hard. Oh, especially, it's one of those games, I think it's really fun to play with two people. Once you get to three people, it gets a little dicey, and then four people, it just becomes utter chaos. That was good. That was amazingly good. For
I like those games
through.
Where you can like help and screw over each other. Mm. You know, it's like maybe not even intentionally, but it's like, oh god damn it, I just totally ruined that for you.
The dirtiest fucking thing in that game is obviously you can whip your friends, but when you go back to crack the whip, if someone's directly behind you, you hit them in the face. So it's extra dangerous every time you use your whip.
So I'm gonna fess up for something.
Okay.
Uh-oh. All right. Oh god, Blaine's fessing.
When Cole fell off, I blew.
You boom.
Blaine blew Cole.
Yeah!
And he ruined the expedition.
Cole as well.
Bye, Blaine!
Bye, Blaine! Blaine has left the building.
You motherfucker!
Oh, there he goes. All right. Oh, God. No murder off camera.
So, werewolves is in 15 minutes?
Yeah,
10
yeah.
minutes?
Miles, like, can you collect yourself to get ready for werewolves here in a bit?
Do we have the cards? Are we ready to go?
I don't know. I don't know if we have. Do we have any of that stuff? I assume Miles has it. I don't know. Oh, God.
I don't own that game.
Did you just assume I own werewolves?
Yeah.
No, I don't own werewolves.
You don't own werewolves.
I thought you had werewolves.
I don't have it. Who had it from last year? Do we have it anywhere?
Who's going to go buy werewolves?
Yeah.
Are you going to piss your pants?
Yeah, better home. Yeah. How far is home?
5 minutes.
Oh, if you would grab it just to be safe, Cole, that would be fantastic. Cole Galleon, everybody. That's how you say your last name. Is it Galleon?
Hero.
Galleon or Galligan?
Island.
I don't know, he ran away.
Yeah,
Cole G. Thank you very much. He's going to get werewolf, so he's got his house. So he's going to run home.
It's like a battalion. I got to shoot tonight at
1 a.m.
Galleon.
Yeah?
You've got a what?
1 a.m. to 6:30 a.m.
Jesus, what are you doing overnight shoot?
I'm acting as someone's stand-in. I can't say who, because it might be a spoiler for Crunch Time.
The Rock.
Ah.
It is a muscular guy. He is in movies.
Nice. Is it Carl Weathers?
Yeah.
There you go.
Why one?
That's a joke that no one's going to get.
I don't even know if there's a mic. Shoots.
I should even find
it. All right. Yeah, you got a mic right here.
You got ambient mics.
Yeah, we can hear you. Don't worry. But now we need to put mics up front just in case people are screaming on there. We'll do that next time though.
Anyway. I can still see the teaser for the poster. It's really
Is it still behind? Oh yeah, you can see it in there.
You can see it in the control room.
Yeah. You want to put the teaser up again real quick so we can ogle it. Ooh.
I'm ogling the fuck out of that
Man.
Right now.
So again, this is just the logo. So that's not how it's going to look in the final poster. That's just the logo of Rooster Teeth. So we're not saying what it's going to be. But I think you can get a general idea.
And it's
Magic
the Gathering.
I think Twitter has already figured it out. Yeah. So
it's going to be Jigglypuff from above. That's what it's going to be.
Jigglypuff from above.
Just a circle?
Yep. Yeah.
Anyway, so the poster's going to be a lot of fun. We got a lot of people involved in the actual creation of it. So John Reisinger's behind that, and he's made amazing stuff in the past. And so this one's going to be
spectacular. Awesome when it's done.
I'm very, very happy. So, Miles, you're sitting on the couch. Did you tell us what your favorite Extra Life moment was so far? And the other streams. Oh God, that's an evil laugh.
My favorite Extra Life moment. It was last year. I was at MCM London, and I was violently ill for a period of about 24 hours. Yeah. And when it was all over, I just opened my laptop and I just saw like Alan Richson like eating mac and cheese, and I was just like there, dehydrated, fucking miserable, and I was just like. Just 'cause it was all over. But no, I was like. Yeah, last year looked really, really awesome. And then I think the time when we did Too Spooky. How did Too Spooky
too
start?
Spooky?
Yeah,
when did that start? That was at old 636.
It was you and Carrie doing that. I think it was like midnight or 1 a.m. is when you started your stream.
You were playing Cards Against Humanity?
Yeah, no, but there was something that we did that got the hashtag Too Spooky going. It got popular. So then when we did the next stream, we showed up around midnight with the megaphone and like too demanded spooky. It was Too Spooky time. But I don't remember what original Too Spooky was. I don't.
Are you sure it wasn't like somebody was drunk and they were like, it's spooky? No.
The thing is, I've seen hashtag Too Spooky pop up in a bunch of other places.
Well, we didn't come up with that.
It's Too Spooky as well.
Spooky is great.
Hey, take your seat back. I'm gonna run in the bathroom real quick.
All right.
Yeah, Too Spooky Hour. That was great.
Too Spooky Hour is your favorite?
That was really good.
All right, so Cole's running off to get werewolf. Let's see here. What do you want to see happen in Extra Life this year? Like, what's something that only happens during a stream that you guys want to see happen?
That's John Cena.
John Cena.
I mean, if that's the pinnacle, it's like we have to work up to it.
We should point out. So if you're just joining us now, we're tweeting at John Cena, just one word. We're asking him if he would join us for our stream in November. He might be busy. We don't know. If anything, we'd
love for him. No, he's not too busy for the kids. Yeah, come on.
If anything, we'd love for him to write a message to us or send a message to us, video, tweet, whatever he can. John Cena, you're amazing. You do a lot of work for children's hospitals, I know. He does a lot of stuff for Make-A-Wish. Mm-hmm. And we'd love for you to be a part of our stream, which would be incredible. For as little amount of time as you have or as much amount of time as you have, it'd be fantastic.
Arm wrestle Alan and then...
Oh my God. If we get Alan and John Cena on the same step, the world might explode. Yeah. Blaine might start crying, I think.
Just always emphasize, add the hashtag for the kids.
Yeah, add the hashtag for the kids. It's all about the kids.
John Cena
and Alan Richson at the same time.
Arm wrestling.
That would be pretty amazing.
That'd be pretty dope.
They either need to arm wrestle or do the like Predator thing where like Carl Weathers and Arnold Schwarzenegger, they did like the bro. Like,
speaking of our poster, that would be like a Pokemon evolution. It'd be like me, Alan, John Cena. So.
By the way, we never really said what the poster was about.
Oh, yeah, you're totally. Yeah, it's something. Blaine.
Nah. Gave it away. It's about Alan Richson. Damn it.
It is.
God.
It's
damn
all about
it.
Mac and cheese. Just
it's
nothing
about
but
that
mac and
scene
cheese.
In Predator.
Mm-hmm. It would be awesome if it was like everyone's underneath the rain of mac and. Don't worry, my brain's not.
If it rained mac and cheese.
Raining mac and cheese.
Someone draw Alan with an umbrella and just mac and cheese coming down.
That would be cool.
Man.
I would not.
So what do we have hooked up right now? Do we have PlayStation?
We have PlayStation 4s and Xbox Ones hooked up.
Both.
And we've got Rock Band 4 set up for later on. I figure we'll get to close the stream out with some people singing and playing some Rock Band.
Which I'm currently logged in right there.
Are you really?
That's gonna get logged out.
Why are you gonna leave?
Streaming?
Oh, if you're doing the raid.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We'll figure it out. Well, it's a disc, so we can just put anything on there, right?
The ragtag team of the stream team, so myself, Matt, and Trevor.
Yeah.
Michael, Gavin, and Panton.
Are you gonna try to? You gonna do the raid from here? Because you're gonna have to leave at some point.
I mean, you're gonna have to leave at some point.
You're gonna do the entire stream. Just stay here till
I'm
like
here for the whole time. What are you thinking about?
Oh man, that would be awesome. So cool.
I'm most looking forward to the craziness that's going to come out of it. The improv, the stuff that happens right then and there in the moment, and you can't predict it and you can't plan for it, but it just happens.
Absolutely. Like some of the stuff, like Michael and his. And all the chocolate lava cakes. Mm-hmm. And, that was rough.
The hot sauce with Vav.
Oh, yeah.
It's the Vav.
He looked at the camera and just started screaming.
I don't remember that.
Oh, yeah. That was 2 years ago. That was at 636.
Yeah. Like, did we make an RT Life out of that?
I think so.
I know
yeah.
I
probably.
Made one out of Michael throwing up the brownie stuff. And oh, yeah. Blaine edited it where it was rainbows.
Oh,
yeah.
Kids.
Yeah,
those are my favorite RT Lives.
All right, so we got some new team members. We got Hunter, Bryce, Tyler, Victoria, Janae, Dimas, Samantha, Zach, Dan, Nathan, Isabel, Andrew, and Dallas. Thank you very much for joining the team. Again, if you go to extra-life.org/team/roosterteeth, you can join our Extra Life team. We're not raising money tonight, or we're not looking to raise money tonight. If you want to donate, you can, but we're not really looking for that right now. All we're looking for right now is people to join our team, to have the biggest, awesomest community of players on Extra Life. So, again, when you sign up too, you don't have to pick our hospital, which is Dell Children's here in Austin. You can pick your local hospital. So if you live in, if you live in Michigan, you can pick a Michigan hospital, and all of your donations will go directly to that hospital. So if you want to go with our team, though, we go with the Dell Children's Hospital, which is an amazing hospital here in Austin that we've supported the last few years. Mm-hmm. And we love those guys, and they love us as well. So feel free to join on and, be part of our team. And so we'd love to see you streaming on November 7th and 8th. And, and so we got some more people joining us. I see Miles. I see Chris. We got some more people coming up now. We're going to be playing some Werewolf here in a minute. Miles had a rousing game of that last year. Cole went off to go grab the cards.
Yeah.
And, it should be a lot of fun. So.
I love this running commentary that you have of us.
What's that? Oh, just I'm narrating Katie's what's happening.
Katie's on her laptop, and Kyle is on his phone.
In a world, the laptop is always open.
Man.
God damn it, I wish Battlefront beta was still open.
I know.
Did you play it all?
Guys, what I found. Oh, God, it's heavy.
Wow.
You
Jesus
got
Christ.
It? You all right?
That's get on a, camera.
Watch out.
Uh-oh.
Is that a limited edition?
Hey!
Let me turn them on. There you go.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Everybody, welcome Chris to the stream. Hey!
Chris. That was actually rather confusing because for a second I thought it was the stand-up. I have a cardboard stand-up of Chris Damaris. So.
All right, so jump on.
Yeah, you were holding one.
Oh, that's some Corona.
What?
Nice.
Dude, Miles, during the Rock Band live stream that we did, you slapped me on the ass at one point. That was the hardest anyone's ever slapped me in my entire life.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I felt it.
Miles, question, were you hard afterwards?
I was hard before.
It was mid-swing.
Funhouse will not be coming out tonight, but they will be maybe on November 7th.
Yeah, we're working
on us then.
We're working on waking up Funhouse to join us for the big stream. And so, but yeah, we're going to have lots of special guests. Like we're going to have Funhouse out. We're going to have Screw Attack out. We're going to have a lot of secret guests that you're not going to know about. I'm working on some cool exclusive stuff. We're going to see if it's going to happen or not, but... No matter what, the stream's always incredible. It's always a lot of fun, and you guys make it what it is. Like, we have a blast trying to be as silly as we can for you guys, and Miles is,
You don't have to cut to me! I'm trying to avoid the camera!
He's playing Nightcrawlers.
He's playing Nightcrawlers.
So, somebody said that they would join in the Extra Life team for the kids, but they're a college student and don't have a whole lot of money. But you can spread the word in other ways. You find a partner.
Yeah.
You're on Twitter, so you can definitely tweet about it and share it with the people around you. That's a really great way of getting people involved in the stream. I think it's on average every person that joins roughly is it like $50 that.
Yeah, about $50 per person is sort of the general donation. One. So yeah, shit. So the more we can get, the better. So that would be very, very badass.
The more people that we get involved is amazing. So God, if you spread it, then that's just as good. Thank you.
When I was in college, I was really like hurting for cash. And there's a dance club downtown. It's a gay club. And
I already love where this story's going.
And they do strip-offs. And I almost got a group of friends to participate. We were going to split the winnings.
How much money are you going to win?
How does this affect extra... Wait. He needed money, and I was like, well, you know,
dude,
you can always go to a
when we were in New York over the weekend.
It's a woman and no.
Oh, shit.
We went to three different gay clubs, and each one was better than the last. The second one we went to was they had a drag show going on, and it was amazing. Her name was Shaquita. And she had a routine. She had a routine where she says, I'm going to Skype in with my brother and we're going to sing a duet together. And they pull down this projector and like a Skype video goes up and it's just him without any of the makeup or anything. And he, as her brother, sang like all the low parts and then she sang the high parts. Wow. It was goddamn incredible. It was one of the best things I've ever seen.
That happens. Sure. Wait, I don't know.
No, it was at a gay bar that also.
Oh,
did.
Gay bar. I was still on
But the
blame.
Third gay bar that we went to might as well have been a strip club. There was definitely sex happening behind curtains.
Awesome.
And one of them looked like John Reisinger, and it made me very uncomfortable.
One of them was John Reisinger.
You mean
looked just like the other? Absolutely.
It was super weird.
Was him.
But it was a fun.
So
time.
For the kids, we're raising money for children. Here.
Segway.
Remember, you go to extra-life.org/team/roosterteeth, sign up there, join our team, and feel free to spread the word. If you can't donate, that's perfectly fine. The key is to actually let everyone know about it. So tell as many people as you can, tell your friends and family, let them know that you're doing some positive things for kids. And raising money for charity. Yeah. So
how much money for the cardboard cut out of Chris? I don't know. How much cardboard can you cut out of Chris?
There is a cardboard cutout, yes, somewhere. I don't know where it is.
Did we
is
move the props yet? One?
I don't know.
I have no idea where it is. It's really disturbing.
We should just raid the prop closet and start giving away shit from inside.
I thought it was by your office. Yeah. Is it not there anymore?
It might have been moved.
Oh.
Man.
I don't
Someone
know.
Someone stole it.
I don't know. So we've had some pretty awesome goals for money donations, like hitting certain donation marks. So we did, you know, we had, I think it was 75,000, maybe 100,000 for LeVar Burton to read Go the Fuck to Sleep. Mm-hmm. That was a fantastic one. Mm-hmm. X-Ray and Vav showed up at a certain amount. I forget what that was. But what are some things we can do this year? Some big ones we can do this year that we've never done before.
Some big ones.
I don't like
live
where you're
human
going.
Sacrifice. Just yeah, throwing this out true. There. Yep. Just spitballing.
Live,
just
live
spitballing.
Human sacrifice.
And then nominate Blaine.
I was genuinely thinking who I would nominate.
I volunteer's tribute.
Oh, there you go.
So
people have asked, how much would it cost for me to shave my beard off?
Oh,
$1 million.
That's tricky. All right, so.
So here's what I think.
Here's what Katie thinks.
I think that you should do it in tears. That you should, like, cry.
Like, yeah, there will be tears if it does get shaved off.
That it should be, like, a certain amount of money. You either lose some of this and get mutton chops, or you lose this part and you keep this part.
The goatee?
I don't know what they're called.
You've never seen a clean shaven, right?
I've seen you. When we first met, you were, you had just a goatee.
I remember goatee, Jack.
I don't know the last time I've been clean shaven was a decade ago. It was 2005 when I was working at Disney in Orlando.
I think I saw a picture of you holding a nose.
How much money would it take for you to shave your beard off?
All right. So we've raised, I'll say this. When we do this stream, we always throw in the Rooster Teeth donation afterwards. So, like, the poster donation comes in later. During the stream, I think we raised $220,000 or so, during the actual live stream that was on the Extra Life page. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
I'm doing this. Just say $1 million right
Jack,
now.
Jack, you know what
It'll
you
never
say.
Happen.
I know. That's what I'm trying to... Because I want to set it high, obviously, but I want it to be something that's not so high that's ridiculous.
What about 300,000 without the Rooster Teeth donation?
300,000 without the Rooster Teeth donation.
Because we got to 250.
No, we got to like 220 or 230, last year.
Do half a mil.
No, half a million, that's way too high.
That's way too high, man.
Yeah. All right, I'll say if we raise on the Rooster Teeth stream just donations, not the Rooster Teeth poster donation, if we raise $300,000, I will shave my beard off.
Oh.
On the stream?
If we want to end the stream with me shaving off my beard. Ooh. But that being said, that's like $80,000 more than we've ever raised during the live stream. So that's a significant amount. So that's
on you guys.
And I'll tell you what. Last year we sold over $200,000 worth of posters. So I'm saying I think if we hit $300,000 there, we're probably going to sell $200,000 worth of posters, which crosses that $500,000 mark, which is the ultimate goal. So that would be really, really incredible. You got really quiet,
that's
like something
scary.
Died here.
It's scary, man. Like that's a big thing. Like,
I figured it out.
Okay,
so
you're saying.
Wait, never mind. What I'm saying.
Yeah, she didn't figure it out.
What did you say?
Record. one.
I was going to say.
What if Jack shaved and he has a ball sack on his chin? Like he's got testicles right here.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm trying to think. Do I still have a double chin? Is it hidden under there? I don't know. How fat am I?
Here's the thing.
My double chin is genetic.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have 3.5 weeks.
Yeah?
3.5 weeks. Tell your friends. Let everybody know. Save up. We're going to make this happen. We're going to make Jack Shave live on the stream.
Kids.
Oh, my God. All right.
Post it on Reddit.
There you go.
Put it on
Kyle,
Tumblr.
I just want you to keep your beard. I love bearded Kyle.
I know you
He's so rugged.
I know you do, babe.
Oh.
It's pretty hot, Kyle.
I'm
so
$300,000.
Jeremy loves it.
Yeah.
Someone just said,
Cole Shave, and I'll keep it.
Why are you giving it to? Oh, okay.
Because you're the ringleader.
All right. It makes me nervous.
All right. So there we go. So that's your challenge. $300,000 raised during the stream, not with the poster donation, just actually during the stream. And so we're already like $10,000 on our actual page. So we're on the way. So anyway, now we have a special treat for you. Mr. Miles is going to play some werewolf with us. Let's get some more people in here to fill this thing up.
Maddie,
Miles,
you want to play?
Miles,
Emily, you want to play?
We can fill this up. Whoever wants to join in, the more people we can get in here, the better.
Let me get Alex.
Cole, help me with this. This is your deck.
Miles,
do
you want to sit in the commander's chair?
If you set it up, I'll do the narration.
Okay.
I'm
going to grab a drink real quick. I'll be back.
This is what I'm trying to get at. Jack, I'm proud of you, man.
That's a tough one. But
that's scary.
It's for the kids, man. It's for the kids. That's what we're doing. We're trying to raise money for the kids. And this is a year that we're going to crush records.
Hold up. How much money would it take? All right, so let's say we get you to shave your beard, right?
Okay.
Do you think we could convince someone else at this company for a certain money amount to then wear your shaved beard on their face for the rest of the stream? Give Steffi the beard.
Oh my god.
Give Adam Ellis and then switch beards.
Adam Ellis would. If you came at Adam Ellis with a blade, he would murder you.
Oh, yeah.
Like, there's
absolutely.
No chance at
He goes
like,
to the gym now. He'll destroy your life.
He's a big dude.
There's no messing around there. So.
Yeah.
I don't know. We'd have to figure it out. Maybe we'll collect them and do
I'm imagining it on
We'll
Chris.
Light them in effigy. We'll make a little
squirrel. Oh, that would be
beautiful.
make a squirrel out of them or something.
Oh, yeah. All right. Show of hands. How many people are playing werewolves?
I have a special announcement.
Blaine's got an announcement.
We have a special guest from Gauntlet Season 2. Stan, everybody!
Oh, my God!
He came in like second to last.
Continuing the tradition of losers joining Rooster Teeth.
I'm playing
an iPad. Oh, Josh Ornell's got an iPad. He got an iPad and a job as a machinimator. Oh yeah, I'll sit in the.
People are at home are like, who?
This is what power feels like, huh?
Yeah, I also
do. Alex has to. Alex.
Grab my drink. Oh, hello, sexy.
Alex.
Cole, you're facing the wrong direction.
We should play. Let's start with very simple models, like things like the seer, the hunter.
Would you like this seat?
Okay, so yeah. I would love it.
Have you ever played for
him? I'm sorry?
They have, like, boxes upon boxes.
Oh, wait, yeah. This is Alex Leonard, who's worked on Rivers Blue Season 13. Has now worked on Ruby Volume 3. He's amazing.
Hi, Internet.
There you go. You got it. We got Kyle. We got KT.
KT.
Maggie, come on.
Come on.
It's Madge.
All right. How's everybody doing tonight? So, audience,
sure.
I'm level with you for nervous. A second. Can I get the camera on me for a second? Just because I need to see it. Thank you very
your
much.
Hand. Lady, zooming in.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Slow push. Ladies and
what happened moments ago is something that can only be described as magical, because Jack Patillo just offered to shave his fucking beard.
What?
We need this to happen. Yes, for the kids, but more so that we can ridicule him for as long as he works here until it grows back. So please, yes for the kids, but for us, let's raise that money and make Jack shave that fucking animal off of his face. Thank you.
Miles, what's the
300,000?
Oh, that's easy.
Miles, are you going to pre-order Battlefield Deluxe Edition?
Just 25.
Wait, what? Don't buy anything with my accounts.
We have 3.5
weeks. Why are you even able to play anything?
I swear to God, Blaine.
We hit,
Did you just buy something with my account?
Hey, Maggie.
That was playing werewolves.
Do you know how many votes we have on the game yet?
Did you actually?
No, hey! No!
Dude,
that's
actually buy something?
No.
It didn't.
It's locked.
Do you want me to?
I will.
No.
No.
Excellent guess.
Oh, Blaine, that one's like $100.
Are you guys, are you guys in on this?
Jeremy doesn't need your help.
I'm playing.
If you're going to be playing, let's come down around here. Let's come get on the floor. Let's make sure that microphone's where it needs to be.
Let's burp.
Like, everybody on the floor, or is couch good?
Couch is good.
Can we be over here?
Yeah. It's, well, at night, if I have to go tap people, it's going to be kind of difficult.
All right. Yeah.
There's got a ritual with
sorry.
Mic.
Sorry, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Do we have a mic solution for that?
Make what?
There's a mic down there.
Oh.
Tyler?
No, we got a whole team.
Oh, Paco.
That was from Tyler Co. From Longview, Texas.
Paco's in the middle of
out of context. That probably sounds awful.
Very inappropriate.
But let me explain that that's an inside joke that's been around for 2 years.
My arm.
That's all.
My head's bye, coming out your ass.
Bye, Jeremy.
Bye, Jeremy.
No, Jeremy.
Good luck in the ring.
No.
Of you.
Where'd Jeremy go?
Kill or explore us.
I'm right here. Where are you going?
Oh, he's there.
He's got to go rave.
It's weird.
Don't hit yourself.
In a rave, don't take E.
No, I'm looking for batteries.
Drink plenty of water.
I only love
Molly's
one.
Dangerous. Who knows where it comes from?
His guardian is going to be doing the Carlton dance.
A hunter, a seer,
you can do that.
Three badgers, a werewolf.
Harp is
fucking. Do we want any more modifiers?
One werewolf? No, I think that's good. Let's keep it. This is a very special group of people. We should keep it simple.
I only wish the internet could see what I'm seeing.
All right.
You can take a picture.
What?
We can take a picture.
Okay. Do we want only one werewolf?
Oh, yeah, we can.
I can throw in.
We should throw in another werewolf. Cool. Let's do it. We're big boys. Are you, what are you on right now?
Yeah, I was going to say, Miles, nine and with one werewolf would be good, because that's like about what we had at RTX.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, just one werewolf then?
One werewolf makes the game go longer.
Okay,
so we have,
okay.
Yeah.
One werewolf.
Yeah.
Can I eat pizza at the same time?
Seven. Sure.
Sure.
You also have one to eat.
Can we, do we have an Omni, do we have, do we have a handheld mic, perhaps?
There was one on the couch.
I think Patrick, it got switched
Patrick,
out.
Yeah, Patrick, yeah.
Okay, okay.
Is this the cheap one?
All right, okay, all right.
It is not.
Okay, okay,
we've
okay,
got the
right,
best
okay.
sound people back there.
Kyle's or another pizza over there?
Oh, nope. There's Tyler,
hey, Blaine,
Big T,
the cheese?
Walking
cream.
Around, strutting stuff. Do we have a handheld mic? If we get a handheld mic, that'd be very helpful.
Oh, no, there's more pizza in the kitchen.
No, it's so far away.
I got right here. What do we want?
No, 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 it's okay.
Tyler, who won? The Rangers or Blue Jays?
Oh, look, I'm in
the
snow.
It's
trapped.
That's all yours.
Oh, there's so many people above me that have agreed to be a part of it. Oh, I can't hold them up. I'm sorry. I'm just having fun. Hello, everybody. I'm not actually getting crushed. It was an act.
We should. Tyler.
Tyler does have a godlike voice.
Yeah,
I think that's
does.
Actually the first thing I ever said to him. I was like, hi, I'm Miles. He was like, I'm Tyler. And I was like, you have a very masculine voice. He was like,
you
dirty.
Make me feel
like...
He pulled me aside and you were like, who is that? Who has that
voice? It was like a girl with a crush. I was like, do you know him? Does he work here now? How long is he going to be here?
You know, he's pretty good at acting, too.
He is very good at acting. We use him for things and stuff.
Things and stuff.
Can we not talk about that day?
You and I tied.
It was rough to watch.
It was very gross. I showed up to work, saw everybody eating hot dogs, and then I went to Sonic and bought a footlong chili cheese cone.
Oh, hey.
Fuck no, I didn't eat those hot dogs.
Yeah. Just got a text from Dan Allman.
Hey, give me some.
That would help.
Oh, wow.
It's good. It's good.
It's all mine. Thank you. It's not. It's not. I would love to share this. Do we want back?
It's got wires.
Got wires.
Sorry.
Sorry, I didn't realize it was 2003. It's okay. All
right.
Dan
so
has
we're gonna have
a 2014 stream poster.
What does the bodyguard do?
He can, once per night, he can shoot somebody, and that person cannot be
Give him the mic.
By the way,
all
right, I'm going to hand them.
You can
yeah.
That mic for now. You've been around.
Thinking,
so,
and then,
we're going to have.
We'll get back in here.
Do we have a camera on the cards? Super laggy Maggie.
Camera on the cards.
Okay. We're going to have the bodyguard.
Bodyguard.
What does he do other than guard bodies?
Each night, choose a player that cannot be eliminated that night.
Ooh.
But what
now,
all right,
I'm just going to say this. In the narrative of this world, I find it a little silly that a bodyguard would be able to guard somebody and still not see the werewolf, unless he stands guard with his eyes closed.
Well, no. What happens is the werewolf knows not to approach that person because
he's a bodyguard. Smackdown! All right.
He just doesn't
you're right.
Near.
You're right.
Really?
Chris, goddamn, you're
or
just
the werewolf
filled with
turns
knowledge.
Into a werewolf.
Who it is.
What we got here? What we got here?
What's up, guys? I'm Tim.
Hi, Tim.
Hi, Tim.
Hi, Tim.
Hi, Tim. Hi, Tim.
I don't think we've met, Tim. Hi, I'm Miles.
Hey, Miles, what up? Nice to meet you.
We sure this guy didn't just walk... I'm just kidding. All right.
Security.
Oh, bodyguard.
Okay. We also have Seer. Of course, they can see.
They can choose a person in the middle of the night and ask if there is a if this person is a werewolf.
Fortune teller.
What's a mason?
What?
What are the numbers, Mason?
We don't play with them.
That's what I said.
Hunter?
Yes!
Hunter.
Everybody!
A hunter, if a hunter dies, they get to take someone with them.
Yes. And then we have villagers and a werewolf.
Okay.
Let me count how many people we have.
Werewolves and a werewolf. We're at 10.
What? Hold your hand up if you are playing werewolves.
If you are playing werewolves.
If you're playing werewolves. Got a sweet shot of my legs.
Yeah.
9, 10.
I don't know what I'm... Just stop.
Okay, it's 10. Wait, we have 10.
Thank you, Blaine. All right.
Hey, remember that time that we got, like, really drunk on that one live stream? We started doing Batman voice?
Like, oh, God. I forgot about that.
Got upset with us.
Wasn't Bernie like, get these motherfuckers up? Oh, wow. I repressed the shit out of that. I forgot about that.
Because you were drunk. You forgot it.
Oh, wait, at one point, we were behind the couch, like, hiding and giggling.
Swear to me.
Where are they?
All right. Go away. Other microphone. Now it's time for
my parents are dead.
All right. So, first things first. In a game of werewolves, we all live in a nice village together. So, the first thing we're going to need is a name for our village. Anybody have any ideas?
I heard Hoetown.
I don't know who said
Hoetown. Yeah, I like Closet Town.
Mine's Jack's Beard.
Closet Town.
That'll be our town.
We live in the village of Jack's Beard. It was established when Jack's Beard was lost during the 2015 Extra Life stream. Woo! See how we're committing to this? Do it. Help us.
3.5 weeks.
This all is right, future so,
we shouldn't have built
a village in the village of Jack's Beard. There were nice, lovely people, and then these assholes. They were all given roles. I'm going to do that shit now.
Cheese pizza.
Talk amongst yourselves.
As we get into it, just a reminder, go to extra-life.org/team/roosterteeth. Sign up there. We're going to be playing werewolf for a bit. And sign up. We're looking for people to join our team. So please join our team. That'd be awesome.
I'll take the last one. So between
who else? Who did I miss? Jack.
I'm Slayer.
Oh, there you go. Okay.
Dry eyes.
And so.
We can look at Alcott, right?
We can see you. Everybody looked at their cards and they saw what they were.
Yes.
And then the narrator reminded himself of what he had to do. Let's see. He was going to ask the werewolves to wake up. He was going to ask the seer to wake up. He was going to ask the bodyguard to wake up.
We live in Jacksonville.
And then he was going to remember all of that shit because he's definitely sober and has this under control. Okay, so the people of Jacksonville, USA, closed their eyes. I went to sleep for the first night. Little did they know, camera 3, that a werewolf lived among them. And that werewolf woke up. And the werewolf chose their first victim. Who was it gonna be? Maybe that one? Ooh, or that one. Or maybe this one. Or that one. Or this one. Excellent choice.
Werewolf
went back to sleep. And that's when the seer woke up. Ooh. Good to see you, seer. Who did the seer want to know about? Shut up, all right? I'm not great at this. Despite what you crazy people think.
You're doing great.
I'm a writer, not a speaker. Thank you, Maggie. Fucking sleep talker. The seer went back to sleep. And that, camera 3, is when the strappingly handsome bodyguard woke up. Strappingly-ish. All right, so, who did the bodyguard want to protect?
Shouldn't the bodyguard choose fast?
Shouldn't you be asleep? I'm sorry. And then the fucking dead body, the strong dude, went back to sleep. All right. And then everybody woke up.
That was uncomfortable.
Moss taking his masculine role in the 1800s very seriously.
Look, man, you give me a microphone and everybody's attention, I'm going to do stupid shit. So, it was a beautiful day in Jack's Beard, USA. The sun was shining. The birds were singing.
The tank is clean.
What Katie said.
What? Sorry, it's from Nemo.
And somebody was dead.
What?
Somebody. Wow. What do you need to get into this?
What have we gotten into?
Who?
He committed.
You see.
Oh, no.
Poor Jack.
No.
Aww.
arguably the founder of Jack's Beard USA. He woke up that morning and went to go check on Kyle. Because his door was slightly ajar. That's right.
The door, not ajar.
It's the hall light. I need to have it on. I'm scared of the dark, Miles.
Well, what you should have been scared of was werewolves, because you're dead, motherfucker!
No!
That's a pizza.
The town has lost Kyle Taylor.
This always happens. Yeah. This always happens. Every time we play, I die.
What?
Kyle.
Kyle.
This
Kyle dead guy.
Who was Kyle? What was Kyle? Kyle was,
the seer.
That's kind of shitty for everyone. All right, ladies and germs, talk amongst yourselves.
I really think Kyle always dies first.
Who doesn't like Kyle?
I'm just kidding. You know,
sorry.
I think it was Blaine.
I'm gonna die. I just died.
I think it's Chris.
What?
Why was it me?
Look at me on the end.
Stan's quiet.
You were too quick to say what?
Stan's always quiet.
I'm sorry. I dropped the mic. I'm so sorry.
Oh my god, Miles.
I was getting a beer in my defense.
Blaine just murdered the sound guys.
I think it's probably Blaine. Patrick looks like he's defusing a bomb right now.
Blaine, I don't think it's you.
I think it's one of these guys because they immediately jumped on board.
I think it's Chris. I think Chris did it.
Fine. He did act suspicious when he was like, what?
Yeah, right?
Or tell him a joke. What?
There's no joking allowed.
Yeah.
Chris.
This is Rooster Teeth.
See, now you're being detective and trying to, like, transplant. You're trying to transplant the suspicion away from you. Now you're pointing fingers.
We haven't heard from Jack, Alex, or Cole.
Or, yeah. Oh, you guys are doing great by yourselves.
I said he's in the middle, or he even's on the
Okay, so Jack or Alex. It might be one of them.
Just or Maggie, because she's starting to point fingers.
That's true.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Maggie. All right, it's Maggie. She is just evil enough that...
She was the one who was like, oh, it was no one was moving over here. So it could be that.
She did say
Y'all
no
feel
one
me now? Oh, right.
Maggie. I mean, she was right about that.
I think it's
That's
Stan.
Unrelated.
He's too quiet.
No. Yeah.
I thought it was Stan. I think it's Maggie.
If it was me, I would have killed Blaine first. Instantly.
That's wow. What they think you
That's
right. That's what they think.
Who wouldn't have killed Blaine
that
first?
That's like, something that is true. That's true. Stan's talked about it.
What's your name?
Maggie.
Not you,
Blaine,
man.
You would be the first person to kill
Katie.
Maggie, you're accusing us.
My name is Maggie, okay? No. Blaine has spit on me.
It would have
a force. I would totally kill
him. I can't talk. I'm dead.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
All right. I thought Maggie.
Observe how quickly the peons devolved. Madness. Oh, actually, no, they're being rather organized. Okay, go ahead and put my volume back to normal, because I'm going to get loud now.
Sorry!
Fuck you guys!
She was a
fuck everyone! We killed fuck you all!
Villager? What the fuck did you do? I turned my back for 5 seconds!
They murdered Maggie. They killed me, Miles! They killed me!
You guys are fucking up! All right, let's go to another night. After a great day of killing innocent people, the villagers of Jack's Beard USA decided to fall asleep. All right.
I'm gonna keep eating my pizza.
All right, dead people, shut the fuck up, because it's time for the werewolf
just the dead
to wake
people,
up.
Right?
Yep. There it is. Go ahead and let that hate simmer for a second while the werewolf decides who they want to kill next. I saw that. Wow. You just unabashedly just assed in the air, blasted that
like,
shit, Blaine.
Right at Kyle and Alex and Jack. And Katie might have gotten in front of it, too.
You're freaking me the fuck out.
I'm eating, Blaine.
Like a Joker.
What? Yeah, no, I'm really disturbed right now. What the fuck was that shit, right?
It's hard to keep my eyes shut and laugh.
Okay. Well.
But not keep your eyes shut.
So, yeah, some weird shit happened.
Eat.
The werewolf went back to sleep. And then the seer. Oh, wait. The bodyguard woke up. And the bodyguard decided who they wanted to save. No, you're not.
Blaine.
I'm pretty sure I'm dead.
And then the bodyguard went back to sleep. Then that's when everybody woke up.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
It was another beautiful day. The sun was shining. The birds, once again,
it's a little
singing.
Foggy and cloudy.
It was a little, little hazy. A little hazy. There was an odor coming from Blaine's house.
Aww.
It smelled as if...
Worse than normal.
Yeah. It was a mix of sweat and protein farts. So the gang went to go check it out. They opened the door, protein cans everywhere. Clearly, it had been some time since Blaine had left his home. He had just been using his home gym.
Buffalo
his Bowflex. But they really knew something was wrong when they found his phone alone with Tinder open, but no one to swipe right. Blaine was dead.
Aww.
Aww. Pro tip, don't rip asshole in the middle of the night, Blaine.
Do I show who I was?
Yes, you show who you was.
Villager.
Aww. Blaine was villager.
He was a humble villager all along.
No.
Just a gassy villager. All right, folks, talk amongst yourselves. You
know, why? I love Blaine.
It was
so
cold.
Someone who had a vendetta, so I'm thinking it's one of those four over there.
Everyone, he farted.
Maggie's already dead.
I didn't do it.
It's cold.
I promise I didn't do it.
It's always the
well, he promised.
To be fair, I think I'm slightly closer to him, so I do have more of a vendetta against him.
It's not better out there on that
way. Yeah. Volunteering his tribute.
No.
I think it's Dan.
Back that up with anything?
I think it's Dan.
He was like, you're going to kill another innocent man. How do you feel?
You said that while smiling.
Well, I mean,
you're going to kill another innocent man.
I can't vouch that Stan doesn't smile all the time. All right,
Stan.
You're going to kill a good guy.
Wait.
You're going to handle that blood.
Maybe we need to talk it out.
Cole?
I like Stan.
There's a time for talking, there's a time for action.
It's between you and Stan.
Take him. Peer pressure.
Oh, wait, I was. Kyle's dead.
All right, guys.
Stan?
I'm going Stan.
You're going to kill an innocent man.
Do we have a majority?
What?
Everybody, do your thing, vote.
Sorry, Stan.
I'm washing my hands of this.
All right, is that it? Are we voting for Stan?
Stan,
show us your card.
I was a villager.
Oh. Fucked up again, Jack's beard.
He's starting to ruin
it now.
Well,
get over with. It's trimming it away.
After another long, hard day of murder, the people of Jack's beard decided to go to sleep.
Oh, no.
All right.
It's fucked up, Stan. We live in a cold, cold world.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, filled with werewolves who have just now woken up.
I knew it was a motherfucker.
Stan was dead weight.
So, who did the werewolf want to fuck up next? All right, dead people don't help, all right? Come on, let's be reasonable here.
Ooh, we're not
spooky.
Helping.
Just suggesting.
The damned are here.
All right, the werewolf made their choice.
Good choice.
And then the bodyguard woke up. Who was the bodyguard going to protect? Whose house would they stand outside? Bodyguard made their choice and went back to sleep.
The same person as last night.
Thanks for the clue, Maggie.
And then everybody woke up.
Mm-hmm. The bodyguard stayed in front of their own house?
Sure.
I don't understand.
They're like, you know what? No one's taking my shit. And then they just like spread their legs wide and cross their arms and flex.
I have a question. If the bodyguard chooses the same person that the werewolf chose to kill, does that mean the werewolf has to rechoose?
No. That just means no one dies that night.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Okay.
But unfortunately, someone did die that night, and it was Cole.
Oh!
That was Cole's bodyguard!
No!
There is literally nobody helping
yourself?
The villagers at this point.
Oh, God, who's left?
Sorry, Gareth. I'm like, where's Waldo? You just have to
hold your hand up if you're still alive.
Chris. Right. So we've got four villagers and a werewolf.
How many werewolves?
Four villagers and a werewolf.
There's one werewolf in the game.
It's
this
Alex.
This is awkward.
Wait, oh. Who's still
what?
Alive?
No.
It's Alex.
If anything, it's Jack.
It's no. Alex.
Hold your hands up if you're alive.
Hold your hands up if you're alive.
Hold your hands up
if you're alive.
Exactly. It's absolutely Jack.
No.
That's his lying face.
All right, go ahead.
Wait, what are we raising our hands for?
Hold on, wait. Look at me. That's his lying face? Now I know, you're fucked.
No. Katie, you jumped to me very, very quickly.
I said Alex first, and then I said you.
Yeah, because he, for a second, was like, oh, maybe it's Jack. And you're like, yep, it's Jack. And
jumped on me. I just like to jump on people.
Oh, you're looking ahead of the majority cool, very man. Quickly.
Hey, Miles. We had a hunter the whole time, remember?
Oh, this is awkward.
What does that mean?
Oh, yeah, we did have a hunter.
Shit.
Well, the hunter doesn't need to wake up, Blaine. Who's dead? Shut the fuck up. If the hunter dies, then the hunter gets to take somebody down with them.
Yeah.
That's right. Thank you for the mind. I totally knew it was the whole time.
It's still Jack.
Also, what's up with this bodyguard card? He looks weird. All right, keep talking.
Let's just
I vote Jack.
It with, Patrick Swayze.
No, don't get it. It's Katie.
Oh, are we doing this?
Yeah.
We're in the middle of a lover's quarrel.
We're seeing a fight.
Marital dispute.
Which we've got.
So it's Chris and Chris Tim. Chris and Tim.
And Chris.
And I'm Maggie.
And Chris.
And Chris, too.
And Chris.
Chris and Tim. Myself.
Meanwhile, Chris and Chris. Yeah. Chris and Chris are dead.
The one actual Chris. Really good people.
I want to see the real Chris.
Mm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
There's only 5 of us left. So we have 3 villagers, a hunter, and a werewolf left.
I think it's Jack.
It's not me.
Sorry.
What are you doing? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Between me
the, yeah, it was between you and Sam and all of our fucking viewers because you're in the middle of goddamn room, Blaine. Boom.
Can we get an exorcism in here for this ghost?
What is he on tonight?
Jesus. What's
oh
in
my
that
god,
carpet?
Stop.
There's something in that carpet.
The power of Christ compels you.
This is cocaine
sprinkled out. Oh, this is a crusty carpet.
That's the mac and cheese
Michael,
carpet.
There's blood, urine, semen, everything
mac
in the carpet.
And cheese.
Oh, that is a CSI party.
All right. Yeah, I think it's Jack.
I gotta go with Jack.
No, no, you're gonna kill a villager if you do
hold
that.
Hold your
That's
hands
okay.
up.
Don't, Jack.
Don't do it. They don't care.
He's so jaded.
I've been enjoying the bloodbath this whole night, so it's so long.
Are we killing Jack?
I wish I'd known.
Is that ever?
All right.
We're
Jack,
killing Jack.
Who are you?
I'll let you read it, Miles.
Jack was a villager.
Oh my god. It wasn't your lie face.
It gets easier every time. It's
man,
like
you guys.
You grow numb to it, really.
Just want to die, huh? All right. Well, great job, everybody. Time to go back to sleep.
We're not doing very good.
Oh, another night.
It hurts.
Another night in Jack's beard.
It's getting cold in here.
Don't worry, the beard will keep you warm.
It's decaying.
The beard's dead.
No, the werewolf. Look, just the werewolf. Just wake the fuck up, werewolf. We did it!
Yay!
We made it to level 2!
Except for Blaine. Woo!
Except for Blaine, who fucking died.
I get kissed on by a dog.
All right.
Adorable.
We have to get Blaine back.
Okay, how do we
oh,
get...
Oh, shit.
Yeah. I
so we got spitting cobras.
Someone did...
Cole,
quick, put a bomb down.
None yo! My blow.
Nice. We gotta find... Oh, wait, oh, you see that? You see that?
Spooky
right
spoopy.
Yeah. That
how
is a trap. Don't... Whoa, 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 whoa. Come back, come back.
Life.
Oh, okay, we're good, we're good. Blaine set off the trap for us.
Thank you, Blaine.
See, now hold up. Get down, get down.
This is my...
Oh, there we go.
Useful.
Yeah, fuck you, arrow.
Oh, up!
All right, let's go. Let's go, Crumpet. Come on.
I got a spear. Oh,
fuck that bat. Yeah.
Hey, a coffin. I mean,
oh,
a coffin.
Oh, yeah, let's get Blaine back. Hey, it's time to
crawl. We're friends again.
All right. Let's get some gold.
That's a snake.
Oh, God. Oh, what's happening? What's happening? You okay?
I'm okay.
Crumpet, are you all right? Crumpet, no!
I killed him.
Sorry.
With my falling arrow.
That's a good job, man. You did good.
Yay.
Blaine, what is your Viking name?
That's it.
I'm Sir Reginald. Cole is Crumpet.
Die rat. Hjörgen Spreckenzarg.
Hjörgen... I'm just gonna call you Spreckens.
Little children.
All right, Spreckens, let's go. Let's get this money
this
and
treasure.
Shit.
Treasure.
Capitalism. All right. We're doing really good. Team, I'm gonna be honest, I really thought we would have all died by now. You're making me real happy.
Treasure.
Your team,
well,
two of you have died and come back, so.
All right,
yeah.
Let's get, grab that edge.
You didn't
and
mention
down
resurrection.
X. All right.
You, watch this, I'm gonna kill that spider.
At,
you ready?
Yeah,
I'm
ready.
Right.
Good job.
I'm scared.
We're busy tweeting junk.
Okay. Yeah. Spreckens, chill.
They're working
fuck
for
oh,
us.
Oh, you got Spreckens!
Last week was Blaine Rose.
I got that. Fucking, could you not? Right, those spikes, don't.
Get me out of here.
Don't touch the spikes.
My rock is in the spikes.
Don't, it's lost.
No,
it's lost.
Throw a ball here, just whip it back.
No, it's not gonna work. I'm coming over here.
Wilson! Wilson!
Watch the spider.
Sorry,
watch the spider. We have to survive. Oh.
But you can walk
can
through
you?
Spikes.
Oh, thank you. You can walk
according
through spikes.
According to the control booth.
It's too far
remember,
now. We can't go back.
Hashtag,
too far
extra
let's
life.
Go. We've come
hashtag
too far.
RT Extra Life. We're watching that right now. If you have any questions, we're also
fuck
looking
this.
For your...
I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
Your favorite
I'm
times
so
during
sorry.
The stream, and Miles just murdered somebody.
Hey, that guy.
I remember that
look, there's
not,
a difference between murdered
we're
and
not
abused.
Raising money tonight. We're just
ow.
Trying to
recruit.
We're recruiting for our team.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go. We did. We'll raise money on November 7th is when we'll have our 24-hour stream with all the awesome special guests and poster and things.
All right, so we got some new team members here. I think, I don't know if I've read these yet. Peyton, Nathan, Samantha, Taylor, Paisley, Richard, you know I think I did, Adam, Griffin, Tyler, Rebecca, Alicia, Sean, and Grace.
Oh!
So you got a second reading if you...
Watch out!
Oh, wait, actually, I just changed. It literally just changed. I'm reading the old note on the delayed stream right now. Hang on, I'm waiting for it to change. Wait for it to change in my local screen. Screw it, I'll read off the big one. Jimmy, Brenna, Jason, Travis, Lance, Caitlin, Nixie? Nixis? I can't see what that says.
Nice.
William, Gavin, Haley, or Kaylee, Charlie, I'm Jessica, Hunter, and Nicholas.
Alright, watch out for this jump.
N1XS
oh,
is their name.
I'm dead.
Is that an Android? Well.
Streak!
I think so.
Oh, Cole, it's just up to you!
It's BB-8's brother.
Oh, you're alive.
Cole, you can do it.
You're alive.
I'm going to blow this.
No! Watch out for the spooky ghosts!
I think maybe my favorite There's moment a was Cards Against Humanity.
Cards Against Humanity?
It's when I broke, and I just completely lost my mind and all inhibitions, so I was just like fucking shit up. Like, I did not care.
Oh, Fibbage.
Who was running Cards Against Humanity?
Oh, Fibbage was really fun. Yeah, Fibbage was really fun. And I pretended to be Ryan, and Ryan was
Yeah, that was
playing.
Confusing.
I just like it.
I played the whole game from off screen.
You were me and Josh, right?
Me and Josh, sound the side.
I remember because someone was playing and we couldn't figure out who it was.
Yeah, Josh was Waffle Iron.
Right.
Maybe
cheese?
I forget who I was.
We have cheese and pepperoni over here.
If you eat all my cheese, I swear.
I'll just one. I
might have been Remy Tim before people knew that I always use Remy Tim.
Really?
Yeah.
You were Remy Tim?
I always use Remy Tim as my name.
Is that why we blame Tim Leftwich?
Cheese.
What? You okay over there?
Can we somebody blow that
up, Blaine choking on sausages.
Blaine choking on sausages.
What the shit, Blaine? You have an entire pizza right there.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's
Supreme, though. No one likes Supreme.
It's a wheel of
fire. What do you want?
Everyone orders
them?
It, but no one likes it.
Everyone loves cheese. They say they don't, but they love cheese.
This is a trap right here.
See? Blaine's like a squirrel? Squirrel? Alright, remember extra-life.org/team/roosterteeth. Sign up there. We're looking for people to join us today. Not for donations, just to join our team. So feel free to join the team. We would love to have you be part of our team. And a little bit, Patrick, do we have the tease of the poster? I don't want to show it yet. I'm just curious if we have it.
I'll get it ready.
Alright, we're getting it ready.
Ooh, they have it?
So we don't have the full poster. But we have
a tease.
We have a little tease to give you a hint of what it's going to look like. Or give you an idea of kind of what the theme of it will be this year.
No, but those piranhas will eat the shit out of you.
I think you'll see what the hint is now. And very quickly kind of pick up on what it's going to be like. So it's going to be an exciting one this year. And again, that's going to be the poster only available for 24 hours during our stream. $10. Proceeds from that go to Rooster Teeth's donation. So we're not making any money off that one. Just that's all the money we make off that goes to the stream.
Mini
frogs are fine.
I know John's been running around like he's being all secretive about it, but he's just like, I need you to the entire art department.
Then I do know what the poster is.
Okay, yeah.
It's gonna be fun.
So Miles.
Hashtag RT Extra Life.
This is a temple, like you're an archaeologist, right?
Yes. Here's the microphone.
So when does the giant boulder come in?
There is a giant boulder in this
there
game.
There is?
Yeah, if you try and there's certain areas that have like special treasures, and if you steal them, sometimes it'll drop spiders, sometimes it'll be giant boulders. Fucking
awesome.
Shit. Watch out for this shit.
All right. Catherine, Cameron, Jesse, Internet Box, Connor, Marquis, or Marcus? Adam, Justin, Marcus. Kennedy and Liz.
No. You can climb trees.
Bethany wasn't there when she got her name right.
Okay.
Bethany wasn't there. Thank you, Bethany, for joining the team.
So Miles,
blow the dog into the spikes.
When do you steal the Declaration of Independence? Because
that's the last level.
Get off
okay,
my
good.
Plane.
Because from my understanding of archaeology,
you
need it.
Nice.
It's like the skeleton key. It opens all doors.
Let's go. What's down here? Hold down. Let's find out what's
also
down.
Nicholas Cage.
Oh shit!
They have to kidnap the president.
So don't fucking touch that red thing.
Man, I love this.
Do not. Okay. So hold on.
I think we're supposed to
come over here. You have all our money. So,
careful,
yeah. It's fine, it's just Blaine.
You know what, okay, right. I'll tell you, what we can do,
that will
is
help
while
you
people
climb
are playing
walls,
Rock Band, we can have three people up here doing
is.
The raid.
And that's,
so they can be playing the raid while the Rock Band stuff's going on, so in the background they can quietly be playing.
That's awesome.
That could be fun.
Yeah.
So we'll do the raid around 9-ish, if you're watching. We're looking for people to help. Hey, Daniel Fabello's here!
Hey!
Daniel, come on, get on camera. Step over here. Daniel Fabello, this is the gentleman who did the Let's Play Live documentary and one of my best friends of all time. That's him right there.
I thought I was your best friend.
Yay, Daniel
Fabello.
Oh,
God, we're taking too long. There's a ghost coming. No, I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I'm so sorry! Oh, God, I'm sorry! Me too!
Miles is just murdering everyone.
Miles has to live with their deaths from now on.
Oh, there's a ghost!
Oh, my God!
Somebody blow on him!
Oh, God.
I dropped the dog! Oh!
Wow.
Oh, sorry, that escalated really quick.
That
was a
very, very spooky ghost.
Oh, no, sorry.
Oh my God.
I was really scared. I'm sorry, Patrick.
Those ghosts are way scarier than your dead teammates.
Oh. That was pretty scary.
Oh, I forgot about the ghost.
Kristen, I'm sorry I didn't read your name. I'm reading your name, Kristen.
I was about to tell you that. Also, Funhouse going to be here on November 7th?
Funhouse is probably going to be here on November 7th and 8th, but we're still working out details. If anything, we might have to wake them up at 6 a.m. and
say,
fly them
just,
out.
Can we just
whether,
anyway?
Whether or not they know. So
this
we'll
time we don't
higher.
Have to ask. We can just be like, get here.
Yeah. You're under contract now, assholes. You have to be here.
Nothing. We're fine.
I'm gonna blow on this frog.
Oh shit! Oh.
All right.
Oh, that hurt.
All right, bye, Daniel. Thank
bye.
You for joining.
Bye, Daniel.
You guys get to work on the next amazing documentary. Which, yeah.
Didn't see the match.
I've heard rumors floating about Daniel.
There you go. There you go. Oh shit.
All right.
Oh god. Oh god. Okay.
My
this
name
is
isn't
fine.
Being
this
shown
fine.
Either.
This is fine.
Did Toby
stay
Wong?
There, stay there.
Toby Wong show at all? I don't know. Sorry, we actually have lots and lots of people joining up right now, and so we can only. I'm sometimes missing the screens of names. So if I miss your name. I apologize, but I still love you for joining. Thank you very much.
Oh, drowned.
I like Sal Jexicon has every Extra Life poster.
Sal Jexicon, thank you very much. Mm-hmm.
Or every charity poster that we've done.
I don't know. Maybe when you're done with this game. So maybe before we get Werewolf started, around 8-ish.
Okay.
So we'll play this for a little bit. Maybe about 20 more minutes, and then we'll do some.
We're doing really well. I've just jinxed us, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Someone's saying we should do a Matt Peake sermon at $100,000 donated.
Ooh. I don't know what that was.
So, when we went to Seattle for PAX, he did a sermon. They said, Peake, can you lead us in prayer? And then he actually prayed, and it was really funny.
I think he said about four things, and three of them were prayers during the...
I was laughing my ass off. I think Peake is one of the
funniest. Did you Hail Mary full grace? That's literally all I know.
What's that?
Hail Mary.
Hail Mary. Yeah. Full of grace. The Lord is with me.
There you go.
What's down? What's down?
That's one more word, the line than I knew.
Oh, hello.
Would you what's rather the, I skip SATs to watch sometimes. The stream or go to SATs? Right.
Thanks for the grub.
Go to the SATs. Yeah. You should absolutely go to the SATs, then come to the stream. So enjoy, finish your SATs and then come watch us. For 24 hours, your SATs are going to last more than like 4 or 5.
Yeah.
Do you know what I learned?
Oh, the poster.
All right, so we're gonna hold off for a little bit, Patrick, on the poster. Not yet.
Don't do it! Don't you do it, Patrick!
The third time in my entire life. That I've ever set foot in a church was when I was scouting a location to play a horror film.
Oh yeah, nice.
At the church.
Cool.
That's where most horror films take place. Churches.
Yeah.
Well,
that's true.
We have a funny picture of on the screen, the projection screen. There's like a giant cross. On the back wall of the church, and the projection screen is just underneath it, and there's a picture of a priest hanging from a tree on the screen, but it's like connected to the cross. It's
all mine. Thank you. It's not. I would love to share this.
Do we want back?
It's got wires. Sorry, I didn't realize it was 2003. It's okay.
All right. Dan has
a 2014 stream poster.
What does the bodyguard do?
Once per night, he can choose somebody, and that person cannot be
Give him the mic. By the way, if...
Well...
All right, I'm going to hand them...
You can use that mic for now.
So,
you have that mic right
thinking,
there,
and then
we're gonna have.
We'll get back in here.
Do we have a camera on the cards?
A super laggy Maggie. Oh.
Camera on the card. Okay, we're gonna have the bodyguard. Bodyguard.
What does he do other than guard bodies?
Each night, choose a player that cannot be eliminated that night.
Ooh.
But what
now,
all right.
I'm just gonna say this: in the narrative of this world, I find it a little silly that a bodyguard would be able to guard somebody and still not see the werewolf. Unless he stands guard with his eyes closed.
Well, no. What happens is the werewolf knows not to approach that person because
he's laid
bodyguard.
A smackdown. All
so
right.
He just doesn't
You're
come
right.
near.
You're right.
Real
Chris, right. goddamn, you're
or the
just
werewolf
filled with knowledge.
To a werewolf.
Yeah,
who
it is.
Yeah,
player.
What we got here? What we got here?
What's up, guys? I'm Tim.
Hi, Tim.
Hi, Tim.
Hi, Tim.
Hi, Tim.
Hi, Tim.
Hi, Tim.
Point this
right.
game.
I don't think we've met Tim. Hi, I'm Miles.
Hey, Miles. What up? Nice to meet you.
We sure this guy didn't just walk. I'm just kidding. All right.
Security.
Bodyguard.
Okay. We also have Seer. Of course, they can
see.
They can choose a person in the middle of the night and ask if there is a were if this person is a werewolf.
Fortune teller.
Who's what's a mason?
What?
What are the numbers, Mason?
We don't play with them.
That's what I said.
Hunter.
Yes. Hunter. It's everybody.
A hunter. If a hunter dies, they get to take someone with them.
Yes. And then we have villagers and a werewolf.
Okay.
Let me count how many people we have.
No, there's a
werewolf. We're at 10.
What? Hold your hand up if you are playing werewolves.
If you are playing werewolves.
If you're playing werewolves. Got a sweet shot of my legs.
Yeah. 9, 10.
I don't know what I'm... Just stop.
Okay, it's 10. We have 10.
Thank you, Blaine. All right.
Hey, remember that time that we got like really drunk on that one live stream? We started doing Batman voice? Like
oh God! I forgot about that.
Got upset with us.
Wasn't Bernie like, get these motherfuckers?
Yeah.
Up. Oh wow! I repressed the shit out of that. I forgot about
Bernie
that.
Because
you were drunk,
stream?
You forgot it.
Oh, yeah, at one point, we were behind the couch, like hiding and giggling.
Swear to me.
Where are they?
All right, go away. Other microphone. Now it's time for
my parents are dead.
All right.
So, first things first. In a game of werewolves, we all live in a nice village together. So the first thing we're going to need is a name for our village. Anybody got any ideas?
I heard Hoetown.
I don't know who said
Hoetown. Yeah, I like Closet Town. I like Closet Town.
Jack's beard.
Closet Town.
That'll be our town.
We live in the village of Jack's Beard. It was established when Jack's Beard was lost during the 2015 Extra Life stream. Woo! See how we're committing to this? Do it. Help us.
3.5 weeks.
This is all the future, right, so,
we shouldn't have built it behind
the village, in the village of Jack's Beard. They were nice, lovely people, and then these assholes. They were all given roles. I'm going to do that shit now.
Cheese pizza.
Talk amongst yourselves.
Cheese pizza?
Oh, that was right next to the microphone.
Sorry.
Where is it? Real quick, as we get into it, just a reminder, go to extra-life.org/team/roosterteeth. Sign up there. We're going to be playing Werewolf for a bit. And sign up. We're looking for people to join our team. So please join our team. That'd be awesome.
I'll take the last one. So between
who else? Who do I miss?
Jack.
I'm a slayer.
Oh, there you go. Okay.
Dry eyes.
And so.
We can look at Alcott, right?
Everybody looked at their cards. Everybody looked at their cards and they saw what they were.
Yes.
And then the narrator reminded himself of what he had to do. Let's see. He was going to ask the werewolves to wake up. He was going to ask the seer to wake up. He was going to ask the bodyguard to wake up.
We live in Jacksonville.
And then he was going to remember all of that shit because he's definitely sober and has this under control. Okay, so the people of Jacksonville, USA, close their eyes. Went to sleep for the first night. Little did they know, Camera 3, that a werewolf lived among them. And that werewolf woke up. And the werewolf chose their first victim. Who was it gonna be? Maybe that one? Ooh, or that one. Or maybe this one. Or that one. Or this one. Excellent choice.
Werewolf
went back to sleep. And that's when the seer woke up. Ooh. Good to see you, seer. Who did the seer want to know about? Shut up, all right? I'm not great at this. Despite what you crazy people think.
You're doing great.
I'm a writer, not a speaker. Thank you, Maggie. Fucking sleep talker. The seer went back to sleep. And that, camera 3, is when the strappingly handsome bodyguard woke up. Strappingly-ish. All right, so, who did the bodyguard want to protect?
Shouldn't the bodyguard choose fast?
Shouldn't you be asleep? I'm sorry. And then the fucking dead body, the strong dude, went back to sleep. All right. And then everybody woke up.
That was uncomfortable.
Moss taking his masculine role in the 1800s very seriously.
Look, man, you give me a microphone and everybody's attention, I'm going to do stupid shit. So, it was a beautiful day in Jack's Beard, USA. The sun was shining. The birds were singing.
The tank is clean.
What Katie said. What?
Sorry, it's from Nemo.
And somebody was dead.
What?
Somebody. Wow. What do you need to get to this? What have we gotten into? Who?
He committed.
You see.
Oh, no.
Poor Jack.
No.
Aww. Arguably the founder of Jack's Beard USA. He woke up that morning and went to go check on Kyle. Because his door was slightly ajar. That's right.
Door, not ajar.
It's the hall light. I need to have it on. I'm scared of the dark, Miles.
Well, what you should have been scared of was werewolves, because you are dead, motherfucker!
No!
That's a pizza.
The town has lost Kyle Taylor.
This always happens. Yeah. This always happens. Every time we play, I die.
What?
First
round.
Kyle.
This Kyle dead guy's
who was Kyle? What was Kyle? Kyle was, the seer. That's kind of shitty for everyone. All right, ladies and germs. Talk amongst yourselves.
Think Kyle always dies first.
Who doesn't like Kyle? So shady.
I'm just kidding.
You know,
Sorry.
Mm. I think it was Blaine.
Blaine.
Fuck you guys.
No. I'm gonna die. I just died.
I think it's Chris.
What?
Why was it me?
Look at me on the end.
Stan's quiet.
You were too quick to say what?
Stan's always quiet.
I'm sorry. I dropped the mic. I'm so sorry.
Oh my god, Miles.
I was getting a beer in my defense.
Blaine just murdered the sound guys.
I'm really sorry.
I think it's probably Blaine.
Patrick looks like he's defusing a bomb right now.
Blaine, I don't think it's you.
I think it's one of these guys because they immediately jumped on board.
I think it's Chris. I think Chris did it.
He did act suspicious when he was like,
yeah, right?
Or telling a joke.
What? There's no joking allowed. Yeah.
Chris.
This is Rooster Teeth.
See, now you're being detective and trying to, like, transplant. You're trying to transplant the suspicion away from you.
Okay, so
now you're pointing fingers.
We haven't heard from Jack, Alex, or Cole.
Or, yeah.
Oh, you guys are doing great by yourself.
I said he's in the middle, or he even is on the end.
Okay, so Jack or Alex. It might be one of them.
Just or Maggie, because she's starting to point fingers.
That's true.
Oh, oh
yeah.
Oh.
Maggie. Right, and she is just evil enough that...
She was the one who was like, oh, it was no one was moving over here. So it could be that.
She did say
y'all
no one
feel mean? How
about
Maggie. I mean, she was right about that.
I think it's
that's
Stan.
Unrelated.
He's too quiet.
No. Yeah.
I thought it was Stan. I think it's Maggie.
Okay, if it was me, I would have killed Blaine first. Instantly.
That's
thank you.
That's
right.
Who?
That's what they think.
I know Stan first.
That's like, something that true. That's true. Stan's talked about it.
What's your name?
Maggie.
Cool.
Not
you,
man.
Blaine, you would be the first person to kill me.
Maggie, you're accusing us.
My name is Maggie, okay? No. Blaine has spit on me before.
I would have brought up the volume
on my microphone. Who would?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
All right, let's see.
Observe
Maggie,
how quickly the peons devolved. Madness.
Oh, actually, no, they're being rather organized. Okay, go ahead and put my volume back to normal, because I'm going to get loud now.
Sorry!
Fuck you guys!
She was a
fuck everyone! We killed them! Fuck you all!
Villager? What the fuck did you do? I turned my back for 5 seconds!
They murdered Maggie. Miles. They killed me!
You guys are fucking up! All right, let's go to another night. After a great day of killing innocent people, the villagers of Jack's Beard, USA, decided to fall asleep. All right.
I'm gonna keep eating my pizza.
All right, dead people, shut the fuck up. Because it's time
for the werewolf
to wake
people,
up.
Right?
Yep. Yep. There it is. Go ahead and let that hate simmer for a second while the werewolf decides who they want to kill next. I saw that. Wow. You just unabashedly just assed in the air, blasted that
like,
shit, Blaine.
Right at Kyle and Alex and Jack. And Katie might have gotten in front of it, too.
You're freaking me the fuck out.
I'm eating, Blaine.
It's like a Joker laugh.
What? Yeah, no, I'm really disturbed right now. What
it's
the
really,
fuck was that
it's
shit,
really hard
right?
to keep my eyes shut and laugh.
Okay. I was at MCM London, and I was violently ill for a period of about 24 hours. Yeah. And when it was all over, I just opened my laptop and I just saw like Alan Richson like eating mac and cheese. And I was just like there, dehydrated, fucking miserable. And I was just like, just because it was all over. But no, I was like, last year looked really, really awesome. And then I think the time when we did Too Spooky, how did Too Spooky
too
start?
Spooky?
Yeah,
that
start?
That was
that
old
636. Yeah. It was you and Carrie doing that. I think it was like midnight or 1 a.m. is when you started your stream.
You were playing Cards Against Humanity?
Yeah, no, but there was something that we did that got the hashtag Too Spooky going. It got popular. So then when we did the next stream, we showed up around midnight with the megaphone and like
too
demanded
spooky.
It was Too Spooky time. But I don't remember what original Too Spooky was. I don't.
Are you sure it wasn't like somebody was drunk and they were like, it's spooky? No.
The thing is, I've seen hashtag Too Spooky pop up in a bunch of other places.
Well, we didn't come up with that.
There's Too Spooky as well.
Spoopy.
Yeah, Spoopy is great. Yeah. Hey, take your seat back. I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick.
All right.
Yeah, Too Spooky Hour. That was great.
Too Spooky Hour is your favorite?
That was really good.
All right, so Cole's running off to get werewolf. Let's see here. What do you guys like? What do you want to see happen in Extra Life this year? Like, what's something that only happens during a stream that you guys want to see happen?
Besides John Cena.
John Cena.
I mean, if that's the pinnacle, it's like we have to work up to it.
We should point out. So if you're just joining us now, we're tweeting at John Cena, just one word. We're asking him if he would join us for our stream in November. He might be busy. We don't know. If anything, we'd
love for him. No, he's not too busy for the kids. Yeah, come on.
If anything, we'd love for him to write a message to us or send a message to us, video, tweet, whatever he can. John Cena, you're amazing. You do a lot of work for children's hospitals, I know. He does a lot of stuff for Make-A-Wish. Mm-hmm. And, we'd love for you to be a part of our stream, which would be incredible. For as little amount of time as you have or as much amount of time as you have, it'd be fantastic.
Arm wrestle Alan and then...
Oh, my God. If we get Alan and John Cena on the same step, the world might explode. Yeah. Blaine might start crying, I think.
Just always emphasize, add the hashtag for the kids.
Yeah, add the hashtag for the kids. It's all about the kids.
John Cena.
John Cena and Alan Richardson at the same time.
Arm wrestling.
That would be pretty amazing.
They either need to arm wrestle or do the like Predator thing where like Carl Weathers and Arnold Schwarzenegger, they did like the bro. Like,
speaking of our poster, that would be like a Pokemon evolution. It'd be like me, Alan, John Cena. So.
By the way, we never really said what the poster was about.
Oh, yeah, you're totally. Yeah, it's something. Blaine.
Gave it away. It's about Alan Richardson. Damn it.
It's all about mac and cheese. It's about mac and cheese.
Mm-hmm. It would be awesome if it was like everyone's underneath rain of mac and cheese. Don't worry, my brain's not.
if it rained mac and cheese?
Raining mac and cheese.
Someone draw Alan with an umbrella and just mac and cheese coming down.
That would be cool.
Man.
I would not.
So what do we have hooked up right now? Do we have PlayStation?
We have PlayStation 4s and Xbox Ones hooked up.
Both.
And we've got Rock Band 4 set up for later on. I figure we'll get to close the stream out with some people singing and playing some Rock Band.
Which I'm currently logged in right there.
Are you really?
That's going to get logged out.
Why are you streaming? Oh, if you're doing the raid.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We'll figure it out. It's a disc, so we can just put anything on there, right?
The ragtag team of the stream team, so myself, Matt, and Trevor.
Yeah.
Michael, Gavin, and Panton.
Are you going to do the raid from here? Because you're going to have to leave at some point.
I mean, you're going to have to leave at some point.
You're going to do the entire stream. Just stay here till
I'm
like
here for the whole time. What are you thinking about?
Oh, man. That would be awesome. So, cool.
I'm most looking forward to the craziness that's going to come out of it. The improv. The stuff that happens right then and there in the moment and you can't predict it and you can't plan for it. But it just happens.
Absolutely. Like some of the stuff, like Michael and his... And all the chocolate lava cakes. Mm-hmm. That was rough.
The hot sauce with Vav.
Oh, yeah.
It's the Vav. He just looked at the camera
and just started screaming.
I don't remember that.
Oh, yeah. That was 2 years ago. That was at 636.
Yeah. Like, did we make an RT Life out of that?
I think so.
I know
yeah.
I
probably.
Made one out of Michael throwing up the brownie stuff. And oh, yeah. Blaine edited it where it was rainbows.
Oh, yeah. Kids.
Yeah, those kids.
Those are my favorite RT Lives.
All right, so we got some new team members. We got Hunter, Bryce, Tyler, Victoria, Janae, Dimas, Samantha, Zach, Dan, Nathan, Isabel, Andrew, and Dallas. Thank you very much for joining the team. Again, if you go to extra-life.org/team/roosterteeth, you can join our Extra Life team. We're not raising money tonight, or we're not looking to raise money tonight. If you want to donate, you can, but we're not really looking for that right now. All we're looking for right now is people to join our team, to have the biggest, awesomest community of players on Extra Life. So, again, when you sign up too, you don't have to pick our hospital, which is Dell Children's here in Austin. You can pick your local hospital. So if you live in, if you live in Michigan, you can pick a Michigan hospital, and all of your donations will go directly to that hospital. So if you want to go with our team, though, we go with the Dell Children's Hospital, which is an amazing hospital here in Austin that we've supported the last few years, and we love those guys, and they love us as well. So feel free to join on, and be part of our team. And so we'd love to see you streaming on November 7th and 8th, and so we got some more people joining us. I see Miles. I see Chris. We got some more people coming up now. We're going to be playing some Werewolf here in a minute. Miles had a rousing game of that last year. Cole went off to go grab the cards.
Yeah.
And, it should be a lot of fun. So.
I love this running commentary that you have of us.
What's that? Oh, just I'm narrating Katie's what's happening.
Katie's on her laptop, and Kyle is on his phone.
In a world, the laptop is always open.
Man.
God damn it, I wish Battlefront beta was still open.
I know.
Did you play it all?
Guys, what I found. Oh, God, it's heavy.
Wow.
Jesus Christ.
You all right?
Get on camera.
Watch out.
Uh-oh.
Is that a limited edition?
Hey!
Let me turn them on. There you go.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Everybody, welcome Chris to the stream.
Hey! That was actually rather confusing because for a second I thought it was the stand-up. I have a cardboard stand-up of Chris Damaris. So.
All right, so jump on.
Yeah, you were holding one.
Oh, that's some Corona.
What?
Nice.
Dude, Miles, during the Rock Band live stream that we did, you slapped me on the ass at one point.
That was the hardest anyone's ever slapped me in my entire life.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I felt it.
Miles, question, were you hard afterwards?
I was hard before.
It was mid-swing.
Where did my beer go?
Funhouse will not be coming out tonight. Yeah. But they will be maybe on November 7th.
Yeah, we're working
on us then.
We're working on waking up Funhouse to join us for the big stream. And so, but yeah, we're going to have lots of special guests. Like we're going to have Funhouse out. We're going to have Screw Attack out. We're going to have a lot of secret guests that you're not going to know about. I'm working on some cool exclusive stuff. We're going to see if it's going to happen or not. But no matter what, the stream's always incredible. It's always a lot of fun, and you guys make it what it is. Like, we have a blast trying to be as silly as we can for you guys, and Miles is,
You don't have to cut to me. I'm trying to avoid the camera.
He's playing Nightcrawlers.
Yeah. He's playing Nightcrawlers.
So, somebody said that they would join in the Extra Life team for the kids, but they're a college student and don't have a whole lot of money. But you can spread the word in other ways. You find a partner.
Yeah.
You're on Twitter, so you can definitely tweet about it and share it with the people around you. That's a really great way of getting people involved in the stream. I think it's on average every person that joins roughly is it like $50 that.
Yeah, about $50 per person is sort of the general donation. One. So yeah, so the more we can get, the better. So that would be very, very badass.
The more people red light that we get involved is amazing. So God, if you spread it, then that's just as good. Thank you.
When I was in college, I was really like hurting for cash. And there's a dance club downtown. It's a gay club. And
I already love where this story's going.
And they do strip-offs. And I almost got a group of friends to participate. We were going to split the winnings.
How much money are you
going to
win?
How does this affect extra? Wait. The guy needed money, and I was like, well, you know,
dude,
you know, go to
when we were in New York over the weekend.
It's a woman, and no.
Oh, shit.
We went to three different gay clubs, and each one was better than the last. the second one we went to was they had a drag show going on, and it was amazing. Her name was Shaquita, and she had a routine. She had a routine where she says like, I'm gonna Skype in with my brother, and we're gonna sing a duet together. And they pull down this projector, and like a Skype video goes up, and it's just him without any of the makeup or anything. And he, as her brother, sang like all the low parts, and then she sang the high parts. Wow. It was goddamn incredible. It was one of the best things I've ever seen.
That happens. So wait, I don't know.
No, it was at a gay bar that also.
Oh,
did,
gay bar. I was still on.
But the third gay bar that we went to might as well have been a strip club. There was definitely sex happening behind curtains.
Awesome.
And one of them looked like John Reisinger, and it made me very uncomfortable.
One of them was John Reisinger.
You mean
looked just like the other? Absolutely.
It was super weird.
Was him.
But it was a fun.
So
time.
For the kids, we're raising money for children. Here.
Segway.
Remember, you go to extra-life.org/team/roosterteeth, sign up there, join our team, and feel free to spread the word. If you can't donate, that's perfectly fine. The key is to actually let everyone know about it. So tell as many people as you can, tell your friends and family, let them know that you're doing some positive things for kids. And raising money for charity. Yeah. So
how much money for the cardboard cutout of Chris? I don't know. How much cardboard can you cut out of Chris?
There is a cardboard cutout, yes, somewhere. I don't know where it is.
Did we
is
move
that
the props
friends
yet?
One?
I don't know.
I have no idea where it is. It's really disturbing.
We should just raid the prop closet and start giving away shit from inside.
I thought it was by your thing. Office. Yeah. Is it not there anymore?
It might have been moved.
Oh.
Man.
I don't
Someone
know.
Someone stole it.
I don't know. So we've had some pretty awesome goals for money donations, like hitting certain donation marks. So we did, you know, we had, I think it was 75,000, maybe 100,000 for LeVar Burton to read Go the Fuck to Sleep. Mm-hmm. That was a fantastic one. Mm-hmm. X-Ray and Vav showed up at a certain amount. I forget what that was. But what are some things we can do this year? Some big ones we can do this year that we've never done before.
Some big ones.
I don't like
live
where you're going.
Human sacrifice. Some, just throwing this out there. Yep, just spitballing.
Live,
just
live
spitballing.
Human sacrifice.
And then nominate Blaine.
I was genuinely thinking who I would nominate.
I volunteer's tribute.
Oh, there you go.
So people have asked, how much would it cost for me to shave my beard off?
Oh,
$1 million.
That's tricky. All right, so.
So here's what I think.
Here's what Katie thinks.
I think that you should do it in tears. That you should, like, cry.
Like, yeah, there will be tears if it does get shaved off.
That it should be, like, a certain amount of money. You either lose some of this and get mutton chops, or you lose this part and you keep this part.
The goatee?
Yeah, because I don't know what they're called.
You've never seen me clean shaven, right?
I've seen you. When we first met, you were
I had a goatee.
Just a goatee.
I remember goatee, Jack.
I don't know the last time I've been clean shaven was a decade ago. It was 2005 when I was working at Disney in Orlando.
I think I saw a picture of you holding a nose.
How much money would it take for you to shave your beard off?
All right. So we've raised, okay, so I'll say this. When we do this stream, like the, no, okay, so we always throw in the Rooster Teeth donation afterwards. So like the poster donation comes in later. During the stream, I think we raised $220,000 or so, like yeah. during the actual live stream that was on the Extra Life page. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
I'm doing this. Just say $1 million right
Jack,
now.
Jack, you know what It'll you never say. Happen.
I know. That's what I'm trying to... Because I want to set it high, obviously, but I want it to be something that's not about, so high that's ridiculous.
What about 300,000 without the Rooster Teeth donation?
300,000 without the Rooster Teeth donation.
Because we got to 250.
No, we got to like 220 or 230, I think, last year.
Do half a mil.
No, wow. half a million, that's way too high.
That's way too high, man.
Yeah. All right, I'll say if we raise on the Rooster Teeth stream just donations, not the Rooster Teeth poster donation, if we raise $300,000, I will shave my beard off.
Oh.
On the stream?
If we want to end the stream with me shaving off my beard. Ooh. But that being said, that's like $80,000 more than we've ever raised during live stream. So that's a significant amount. So that's
on you guys.
And I'll tell you what. Last year we sold over $200,000 worth of posters. So I'm saying I think if we hit $300,000 there, we're probably going to sell $200,000 worth of posters, which crosses that $500,000 mark, which is that's the ultimate goal. So that would be really really incredible. You got really quiet
that's
like something
scary.
Died here.
It's scary, man. Like that's a good thing.
No, no. I figured it out. Okay, so yeah. you're saying wait, never mind what I'm saying.
Yeah, she didn't figure it out. What did Jack say?
So, what if Jack shaved and he has a ball sack on his chin? Like he's got testicles
no,
right
here. Yeah. I don't know. I'm trying to think. Do I still have a double chin? Is it hidden under there? I don't know. How fat am I?
Here's the thing.
My double chin
thing.
Is genetic.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have 3.5 weeks.
Yeah?
3.5 weeks.
Start
Tell your friends.
Up.
Let yeah. everybody know. Save up. We're gonna make this happen. We're gonna make Jack right. shave live on the stream,
kids.
Oh my god! All right,
post it on Reddit.
Like there you go.
Put it on Kyle. Tumblr. I just want you to keep your beard. I love bearded Kyle.
I know
he's
you
so
do.
Rugged.
I know you do, babe.
Oh,
it's pretty hot, Kyle.
I'm
so
$300,000.
Jeremy loves it.
Yeah.
Someone just said,
"Call shave, and I'll keep it."
Why are you giving it to? Oh, okay.
Because you're the ringleader. All right.
It makes me nervous.
The beard.
All right.
So there we go. So that's your challenge. $300,000 raised during the stream, not with the poster donation, just actually during the stream. And so we're already like $10,000 on our actual page. So we're on the way. So anyway, now we have a special treat for you. Mr. Miles is going to play some werewolf with us. Let's get some more people in here to fill this thing up.
Maddie,
Miles,
you want to play?
Miles,
yeah. Alex.
Emily, you
want to
play?
Yeah,
oh, wait,
yeah, we can fill
Maggie.
Us up. Whoever wants to join
us,
the more people
weird
you get in here, the better.
Let me get Alex.
Cole, help me with this. This is your deck.
Miles,
do
you
want to
sit in the commander's chair?
Sure. Yeah. If you set it up, I'll do the narration.
Okay.
I'm
going to grab a drink real quick. I'll be back.
This is what I'm trying to get at. Right. Jack, I'm proud of you, man.
That's a tough one. But
that's scary.
It's for the kids, man. It's for the kids. That's what we're doing. We're trying to raise money for the kids. And this is a year that we're going to crush records.
Hold up. How much money would it take... All right, so let's say we get you to shave your beard, right?
Okay.
Do you think we could? Do you think we could convince someone else at this company for a certain money amount to then wear your shaved beard on their face for the rest of the stream?
Well, I mean.
Give Steffi the beard.
Oh, shit. My God.
Give Adam Ellis and then switch beards.
Adam Ellis would... If you came at Adam Ellis with a blade, he would murder you.
Oh, yeah.
Like, there's
absolutely.
No chance at
He goes
like,
to the gym now. He'll destroy
your
life.
He's a big dude.
There's no messing around there, so...
Yeah.
I don't know. We'll have to figure it out. Like, maybe we'll collect them and do
I'm imagining
with...
it on
We'll
Chris.
Light them in effigy. We'll make a little
squirrel. Oh, that would be
beautiful.
make a squirrel out of them or something.
Oh, yeah. All right. Show of hands. How many people are playing werewolves?
I have a special announcement.
Blaine's got an announcement.
We have a special guest from Gauntlet Season 2. Stan, everybody!
Oh, my God!
He came in like second to last.
Continuing the tradition of losers joining Rooster Teeth.
I'm playing.
Oh, Josh Arnell's got an iPad. He got an iPad and a job as a machinimator. Oh, yeah, I'll sit in the...
People are at home are like, who?
This is what power feels like, huh?
Yeah, I'll sit there.
Alex has to... Alex,
grab my drink.
Oh, hello, sexy.
Hello.
Alex.
Cole, you're facing the wrong direction.
We should play. Let's start with very simple, like things like the seer, the hunter.
Would you like this? Okay,
so yeah.
Have you ever played Werewolf?
I'm sorry?
They have like boxes upon boxes. Well,
oh, wait, yeah. This is Alex Leonard, who's worked on Rivers Blue season 13, has now worked on Ruby Volume 3. He's amazing.
Hi, Internet. It's,
yeah, there you go. You got it. We got Kyle. We got KT.
KT.
Maggie, come on.
Come on.
It's Madge.
All right. All right.
How's everybody doing tonight? No. So, audience,
I'm going to level with you for nervous.
A second. Can I get the camera on me for a second? Just because I need to see it. Thank you very
your
much.
Hand. Ladies, zooming in.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Slow push. Ladies and
what happened moments ago is something that can only be described as magical, because Jack Patillo just offered to shave his fucking beard.
What?
We need this to happen. Yes, for the kids, but more so that we can ridicule him for as long as he works here until it grows back. So please, yes for the kids, but for us, let's raise that money and make Jack shave that fucking animal off of his face. Thank you.
Miles, what's the
300,000?
Oh, that's easy.
Miles, you're going to pre-order Battlefield Deluxe Edition.
Don't buy anything with my credit accounts.
We have 3.5
I'm not even able to play anything.
I swear to God, Blaine.
We hit.
Did you just buy something with my account?
Hey, Maggie.
That was playing Werewolf.
How many votes we have on my account?
Did you actually?
No, hey, no. Dude, that's actually buy something?
No. It didn't.
It's locked.
Do you want me to?
I will.
No.
Excellent, yes. Choice.
Oh, Blaine, that one's like $100.
Are you guys? Are any of you guys in on this?
Jeremy,
he doesn't need your help.
I'm playing.
If you're going to be playing, let's come down around here. Let's come get on the floor. Let's make sure that microphone's where it needs to be. Let's burp.
Like, everybody almost on the floor, or is couch good?
Couch good. Can we be over here?
Yeah. At night, if I have to go tap people, it's going to be kind of difficult.
All right.
Yeah.
There's got a ritual.
Sorry. Sorry, guys.
Oh, yeah.
We have a mic solution for that.
Make what?
There's a mic down there.
Yeah. Oh.
He was around here.
Tyler?
No, we got a whole team.
Oh, Paco.
That was from Tyler Coe. From Longview, Texas.
Paco's in the middle of
out of context. That probably sounds awful.
Very inappropriate.
But let me explain that that's an inside joke that's been around for 2 years.
My arm.
That's all.
My head's coming out your ass.
Bye, Jeremy.
Bye, Jeremy.
No, Jeremy.
Good luck in the ring.
No.
Where'd
Jeremy go?
Kill Oryx for us.
I'm right here. Where's John?
He's got to go rave.
Weird.
Don't hit Paco.
In a rave, don't take E.
No, I'm looking for batteries.
Drink plenty of water.
Molly's dangerous. Who knows where it comes from?
His guardian is going to be doing the Carlton dance.
A hunter, a seer,
you can do that.
Three badgers, a werewolf. Harp is fucking. Do we want any more modifiers?
One werewolf? No, I think that's good. Let's keep it. This is a very special group of people. We should keep it simple.
I only wish the internet could see what I'm seeing.
All right.
You can take a picture.
What?
We can take a picture.
Okay. Do we want only one werewolf?
Oh, yeah, we can't.
I can throw in.
We should throw in another werewolf. Cool. Let's do it. We're big boys. Are you?
One,
what are you on right now?
Yeah, I was gonna say, Miles. Nine and with one werewolf would be good because that's like about what we had at RTX.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, just one werewolf then.
One werewolf makes the game go longer.
Okay. Yeah.
So
okay.
Yeah.
One werewolf.
Yeah.
Can I eat pizza at the same time?
Seven.
Sure.
You also have one to eat.
Can we? Do we have an Omni? Do we have a handheld mic perhaps?
There was one on the couch.
I think it got switched out.
Okay. Okay.
Is this the cheap
one? All right.
It is not.
Okay,
we've got the best sound people back there.
Kyle, is there another pizza over there?
Oh, nope. There's Tyler.
Hey, Blaine,
Big T.
Blue
walking
cream.
Around, strutting stuff. Do we have a handheld mic? If we get a handheld mic, that'd be very helpful.
Oh, there's more pizza in the kitchen.
No, it's so far away.
I got right here. What do we want?
No, it's okay.
Tyler, who won? The Rangers or Blue Jays?
Oh, look, I'm in
the
snow.
It's
trapped.
That's all yours.
Oh, there's so many people above me that have agreed to be a part of it. Oh, I can't hold them up. I'm sorry. I'm just having fun. Hello, everybody. I'm not actually getting crushed. It was an act.
We should. Tyler
does have a godlike voice.
Yeah,
I think that's actually the first thing I ever said to him. I was like, hi, I'm Miles. He was like, I'm Tyler. And I was like, you have a very masculine voice. He was like, thank
you.
You pulled me aside and you were like, who is that?
It was like a girl with a crush. I was like, do you know him? Does he work here now? How long is he going to be here?
He's pretty good at acting, too.
He is very good at acting. We use him for things and stuff.
Things and stuff.
And do can we not talk about that day?
You and I tied.
It was rough to watch.
It was very gross. I showed up to work.
saw everybody eating hot dogs, and then I went to Sonic and bought a footlong chili cheese cone.
Oh, hey.
Fuck no, I didn't eat those hot dogs.
Yeah. Just got to touch them, Dan.
Hey, give me
some.
That would help.
Oh, oh.
Wow.
It's good.
It's
really funny.
Okay.
But also
that's
bad.
Hilarious. A lynch yeah. priest.
Yeah. Priest hanging from a cross.
I like
yeah.
that to lighten up the mood.
All right, someone's asking when the stream is going to end. We're going to end at 10 p.m. Central Standard Time, so about 2 hours and 20 minutes. So if you're watching, enjoy. You got a couple more hours to go.
Spooky hot dogs.
Oh, gosh.
Too spooky.
Piranha. Oh. He's coming back. It's Blaine.
Hey.
Spider! Sorry.
Sorry.
Oh.
No!
What just jumped off?
We did it!
Hey!
Holy shit, we made it to... I'm gonna be real, I thought we were all gonna die within the second level of this.
2-4. How many levels are there?
I don't know, I've never beaten this game.
Oh, really?
Oh, wow.
We're approaching the farthest I've ever made. I've only made it to this section once.
Is that an elephant?
It's some sort of mammoth.
Oh, kill it!
Woohoo!
Get its meat!
Oh, I fell! Oh! Oh!
It's ice!
I'm dead! Alright, Blaine.
Fuck.
No pressure. Don't fuck this up.
You gotta ride that mammoth.
Down. What's below
glory.
You? What's below you?
Ride that mammoth.
Okay, that's what? Really bad.
What's this?
All right, that's my stuff. Let's go left. Let's go left here.
Oh, that's ice.
Left is good.
Don said we should do it.
Someone should hide that thing that is currently behind the screen. I don't know what the hell's going on back there.
I don't know.
Oh.
What's all right? All right, come down here.
That's
it looks pretty cool though.
That's your tease of a tease. Yeah. We're not gonna show that. We're not going there yet.
That's the side boob of the poster. Yeah. That's the side boob for our poster.
Oh no, fuck that.
Oh my god, pizza everywhere.
Don't even worry about that. He's a lost cause.
Ride that. Okay.
Ride those.
No bombs, you're fucked, dude.
Miles,
you're
is
so
this
fucked.
Like old school games where if you die, it's like back to the beginning?
Yep.
Oh man, yep. Wow. No pressure, Blaine.
This game's fucking hard. Hey, wait, just do me a favor. Carry my body with you. Just take me back. Thank you.
Carry him, Blaine.
Alright, let's go.
Take him back to his mother.
I think you're bone. Oh no, you got rope. Okay, go over here. Go over here.
Dude, you got
jump and press triangle.
Right,
no. Do it right here. Jump, press triangle. Alright, there you go. Now climb that motherfucker. It's okay.
Just leave the body.
Leave
the
mods behind.
Leave it behind. Just keep moving. Otherwise the spooky ghost is gonna show up.
He'll be bat food.
Go down. Keep going down. God damn it, Blaine!
You can save us all!
It's fine. Hold down. What is below? Okay. Oh, no. Okay. Hang on the edge.
Get out!
Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Just go in the hole.
Go in the hole, Blaine.
You just had to resurrect one of us, okay?
Wow.
Blaine fell off a cliff into the hole.
You know what? Yeah. You handled yourself under pressure. I'm proud of you. I'm so proud.
All right, thank you, Blaine, Jaden, Rebecca, okay. Rosa, Michael, God. Chad, Jada, Liberty, Hunter, Lauren, Sarah, William, and Mark for joining the team.
Blaine, you fucking moron!
What did you run and jump over?
Who's that?
Jump fool!
I jump. Okay, stop. Fucking stop.
Hammer time.
Go here. Stop. Go more. A little more. All right, jump and press triangle. I swear it. Okay, jump. Climb that motherfucker.
Ooh,
okay,
there you go.
To your right.
Man.
Jump up and go to the right. Okay. Up here.
Yes.
There you go.
Jump.
There you go. Now jump up to the left. There. Climb. Oh, break it
there
open.
You go.
Break it open.
Yeah. Do that.
Hey!
Cole!
It's up to you to make sure Blaine doesn't fuck this up.
And Blaine.
Alright, now Blaine, you got it. Now hold up. You're controlling the camera. So you gotta wait for Crumpet. There you go. Down square. You motherfucker. I swear to God. You son of a bitch. I'm gonna haunt the shit out of you.
Okay.
Yeah, he's just not even looking. He's just going.
Hold down.
Hey, there's treasure.
Okay, that's real bad. That's real bad. Okay, look
up. Oh, get that gold face!
Okay, here's what you need to do. Follow Cole. Follow Cole right the fuck now.
Chad,
otherwise,
thank you for joining the team.
Ghost is coming for you. Right, get up there. Oh, there you go, climb over.
Cole's not doing shit!
Cole's doing everything he needs to be doing, and you should follow his... God!
Oh, my God!
How
he live? He's alive!
Don't step on that! Go to the right!
Oh, no!
Where's Cole?
Cole can't see! He can't see!
Oh! Move!
Watch out!
Cole! You have to go right! Don't step on that!
Jump!
Oh, God!
Get out of that shit! No! Yes! Oh, I can fucking kiss you right now!
How did he do that? That was amazing!
This is stressful!
just cold blasted his way across the finish.
I feel the stress.
That was incredible.
I like how Miles is like blank and handle himself under pressure. He stepped on like three vines off a cliff.
Fell off two cliffs.
He keeps tripping.
Yeah. Okay. Oh my lord.
Spooky ghost. This is bad. All right. Oh, Cole's a fucking natural at this. I don't know if I've ever said this. Cole is like a game savant, whether it's a board game, a card game, a video game. What the fuck was that? Every game I've ever played with Cole, he picks it up immediately. All right, go to the right. Watch for that piece of shit.
He's got like a beautiful mind.
There's no women.
Yeah, he's like Russell.
Oh! Crowbaby!
Game over. Well, you guys made it pretty funny. Made it a little
lovely. The game is nice too. Look, the game is really like, oh, you fucked up. But it was like getting the ice caves together is an achievement. Dude,
wow, that's
yeah.
Awesome.
Yes.
Wait, nice. All together.
One, two, three.
Oh!
That went about as well as I thought it was going to.
I heard a lot of dull thuds. All right, so now that we've got a little break, so every year we do an Extra Life poster, which is a very exclusive poster you can only buy during the 24-hour period of Extra Life. So it's $10 for the poster. We ship them worldwide. You can only buy them from the international store, though, so the American store. Sorry about that. We're working on it. But anyway, so it's $10 for the poster. They've been exclusive. Last year was the periodic table where they had all the different characters. Then we had the comic book one, all the Achievement Hunter guys. And this year, the poster's not complete, but we have the logo, which I think by looking at the logo, you should be able to kind of get a general idea of what this one's going to look like. So if we can show that now, there it is.
Yeah,
I get it.
That looks kind of familiar, doesn't it? There you go. So, that's the idea behind the new one. So that's pretty cool. And from what I hear, it looks really, really awesome. So it's under a lot of work. There's a lot going into this one. But anyway, that's your tease for you. It's going to be very badass. As soon as it's complete, I'll make a journal before Extra Life streams November 7th. And so you know exactly what you're going to get. So keep in mind for that. That's going to be very, very fun. All right, so it's 15 till 8 o'clock. You guys, what do you want to play? You want to play some more? What do you want to play some more? Rocket League? I don't know. What's going on here?
Miles is like, you doing okay, buddy?
I am emotionally drained.
Miles, you play a video game with me, bud?
Oh my god. Oh, Blaine.
Blaine, step
Blaine,
in.
You got this. That went right over shoelaces.
That was so much fun. I've never wanted to hit you in the mouth more in my life.
You got a mic right there, Blaine, so you're good.
When we high-fived each other, I could see the rage in your eyes, and you went, I'm fighting for the hat!
I fucking love Spelunky. It's one of those games that's just like, yeah, it's just merciless, and it's fucking hard. Especially, it's one of those games, I think it's really fun to play with two people. Once you get to three people, it gets a little dicey, and then four people, it just becomes utter chaos. That was good. That was amazingly good. For
I like
first
those games where you can like help and screw over each other. Mm, you know, it's like maybe not even intentionally, but it's like, oh god damn it, I just totally ruined that for you.
The dirtiest fucking thing in that game is obviously you can whip your friends, but when you go back to crack the whip, if someone's directly behind you, you hit them in the face. So it's extra dangerous every time you use your whip.
So I'm gonna fess up for something.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Right. Oh god, Blaine's fessing.
When Cole fell off, I blew.
You blew.
Blaine blew Cole.
Yeah.
And he ruined the expedition.
Cole as well.
Bye, Blaine.
Oh, bye, Blaine. Blaine has left the building.
You motherfucker.
Oh, there he goes. All right. Oh, God. No murder off camera.
So, werewolves is in 15 minutes?
Yeah,
10
yeah.
minutes?
Miles, like, can you collect yourself to get ready for werewolves here in a bit?
Do we have the cards? Are we ready to go?
I don't know. I don't know if we have. Do we have any of that stuff? I assume Miles has it. I don't know. Oh, God.
I don't own that game.
Did you just assume I own werewolves?
Yeah.
No, I don't own werewolves.
You don't own werewolves.
I thought you had werewolves.
I don't have it. Who had it from last year? Do we have it anywhere?
Who's going to go buy werewolves?
Yeah.
Are you going to piss your pants?
Yeah,
you better home.
Yeah.
How far is home?
5 minutes.
Oh, if you would grab it just to be safe, Cole, that would be fantastic. Cole Galleon, everybody. That's how you say your last name. Is it Galleon? Galleon or Galleon?
Island.
I don't know, he ran away.
Yeah,
Cole G. Thank you very much. He's going to get werewolf, so he's got at his house. So he's going to run home.
It's like a battalion.
I got to shoot tonight at 1 a.m.
Galleon.
Yeah?
You got a what?
1 a.m. to 6:30 a.m.
Jesus, what are you doing an overnight shoot?
I'm acting as someone's stand-in. I can't say who, because it might be a spoiler for Crunch Time.
The Rock.
Ah.
It is a muscular guy. He is in movies.
Nice.
They needed
is it Carl Weathers?
Yeah.
There you go.
Why one?
That's a joke that no one's gonna get.
I don't even know if there's a mic.
I should even find.
All right. Yeah. You got a mic right
here.
You got ambient mics. Yeah. We can hear you. Don't worry. But now we need to put mics up front just in case people are screaming on there. We'll do that next time though.
Anyway. I can still see the teaser for the poster. It's really.
Is
so
it still
cool.
behind? Oh yeah. Oh, you can see it.
I can see it in the control room.
Yeah. You want to put the teaser up again real quick so we can ogle it. Ooh.
I'm ogling the fuck out of that man. Right now.
So again, this is just the logo, so that's not how it's gonna look in the final poster. That's just the logo of Rooster Teeth. So we're not saying what it's gonna be, but I think you can get a general idea.
And it's
I
Magic the Gathering.
I think Twitter's already figured it out. Yeah. So
it's gonna be Jigglypuff from above. That's what it's gonna be.
Jigglypuff from above.
Just a circle.
Yep. Yeah.
Anyway, so yeah, the poster's gonna be a lot of fun. We got a lot of people involved in the actual creation of it. So John Reisinger's behind that, and he's made amazing stuff in the past, and so this one's gonna be
spectacular. Awesome when it's done.
I'm very, very happy. So, Miles, you're sitting on the couch. Did you tell us what your favorite Extra Life moment was so far? In the other streams? Oh god, that's an evil laugh.
My favorite Extra Life moment, it was last year. I